Good evening, guys.
Sup?
We're gonna be drawing today.
Yep. As Inktober continues, so do we. So,
of course,
we're going to be working on the Halloween stuff for a little bit.
And also, we're gonna make some awesome Inktober art. We're gonna make maybe just a face, an angry face, or something like that.
Because it's Halloween. Of a character you probably guys don't know yet.
Yeah, we have a character that is gonna be in the manga that we're gonna be drawing today, and we haven't made it yet. I mean, you haven't met him yet, but we're gonna be drawing it tonight. So we're gonna be designing some clothing right now. So, you guys can watch us draw this right now while I design some clothing, because we're gonna be making our characters with the Halloween costumes, and also we're gonna make this chart so you can see the height difference for each character. Shutter is not very tall, but that's fine, you don't need to be tall to be successful.
Not even in basketball.
Right? Right. Oh, music! Let's play some music.
Yeah, let's play some music!
Copyright free music.
I know where I should put this light though.
Oh, they can't see what I'm doing. What is this, Simon? Why is Facebook here?
Are you the wrong
area? You know, I'm in the right one. And why can't I hear anything?
Let's work on that real quick.
Why does Wacom full screen has the other screen?
I'm not sure. Are you? I guess the ambassador says you can't have a screen, huh? Can you hear what screen está viendo?
No, pues ya tuve que equivocarme. Why is it?
I don't know. Cambio otra vez. Necesito volver a cambiar, no sé, siempre pasa eso. Nothing?
No. Guys, you can't see my art. That's weird. Oh, there it is. But now you can't see my faces.
Let's try to fix the first mode first. No, ¿qué pasa si estoy haciendo? Añada esa al layout, ajá. A stream layout. Añada ese que se... Un retraso, ¿qué es? That will do for now.
I don't know why the other mode is messing up, but that happens with the software sometimes.
Do we have music tonight?
Yes, but I can't hear it. That's weird.
What do you mean you can't? It's muted. Or something, I don't know.
Well, it looks like they're listening to it. Because we have feed.
Oh, maybe it's turned down.
Oh, yep. There it is.
maybe if you turn it off. Yep. They usually works.
So guys, how's it going?
Hey, peeps. Sorry for the technical stuff, but you know how it is in Blaze Manga's live streams on Facebook. We take our time just to chill with you guys. I bet there's like two people watching.
It's just 10.
I haven't seen. Let me see.
So 10 of you, including my sister, are watching.
So technically 9. Let me see.
If you call mom and dad, they're probably 7.
So I was saying. What were you saying, dude?
I was super saying. That, Shutter is not very tall as compared to other fighters, but he is taller than Karen.
Yes, he is. So let me say hi to the people in the chat first. Hi. Hey Katie, hey Teresa, hi Kitsune, hi Cheyenne.
Cheyenne.
Yeah. Hi Lee, what's up, Ren?
Really?
And Gabriel. What's up, Gabriel? Good. I've been working on a lot of stuff. Hey, I'm glad you guys are good tonight. Oh, Samantha is asking what's on the drawing menu for today, but I feel like we already answered that, but...
Yeah, it's, we're gonna be drawing the... We're gonna be designing the costumes for the Halloween party.
Yeah, see, so our characters are gonna be dressed up as other characters for Halloween, and you guys voted on the polls on our group.
Yeah, these are all your selections.
So we're gonna be designing some of them tonight, not all of them. Some of them, and then we're gonna be working on our Inktober piece for tonight. Shy. Okay, I will call you Shy. It'll be easier. Yes, thank you.
So, Ichi. Did we say Ichi? Do we have Ichi? Is Ichi gonna have an Inktober piece? I mean, a Halloween piece?
Yeah, it's a female Titan. It's a Ichi Titan version. Yes, it's the best one. Yes, Pedro? Yes, Pedro?
Why you guys do that to me?
It's gonna be complex because you need to take from... Annie and from the Colossal Titan to mash it up to make a really cool Titan version of Ichi. But yeah, it's pretty cool. Maybe we should make, for Attack on Titan anniversary, we're gonna do a fan art piece anyways. Or an homage and have everybody Titanize people. That would be pretty cool too. Mm. You know what I'm saying?
When is the Attack on Titan anniversary?
It's, maybe not the anniversary, but the release day.
Release, okay, yeah.
Yeah, the release for season 2. That would be pretty cool.
So today we're just gonna be designing the outfits. We're gonna make a separate piece for the actual Halloween. What I'm trying to say.
I don't know, but hey, we have Jamie here. We have Jordan, and we have Daniel. Woo! Woo! Hey, Daniel. We miss you, man. And Gabriel is asking, can we help? What do you mean, can we help?
Oh, like give ideas. Yeah.
Sure, yeah, man, absolutely. I mean, we have the voting polls to choose the characters, but yeah, you can help people giving ideas and stuff. That would be epic. Thank you guys for being here tonight. So yeah, we're working on that. Lily is back.
Yes, who's back?
Food.
Again.
I think Lily's gonna be here with us.
Yeah, I'll be here in a second. You can come on.
Que tuviéramos muchas opciones.
Right. ¿Quieren agua con jugo?
Yes.
No, solo agua.
I want a strawberry splash.
Strawberry.
Yeah, Daniel Woo is here.
Daniel Woo, welcome back.
You said it wrong.
Woo! There we go.
Daniel Woo!
We've been asking for you. Where have you been?
Yeah, man. Oh, yeah, so let's start sharing this.
And then Ichi is slightly taller than both of them, which is also he always makes fun of them for being shorter.
Yeah, that's true.
And Karen's always like, "You're only like half an inch taller than us. Come on." And he's just like, "Shut up." Okay, who else was in the polls?
Do a good team, good guys team right now.
Yeah, who else?
Tyrese as Pikachu and Hiro Sensei as Gandalf.
Pikachu.
Yeah. Maybe with the Pikachu pyjama style vest thing. We'll need to figure that out, but for the most part, that's it.
Arigato. Minasato, arigato. Kakakakawaii.
Oh yeah, some.
ahorita.
So have you guys watched that latest Naruto episode? Man, it was awesome. The feels.
Yeah, it's over. Naruto is over for us.
Naruto is pretty much over for us. We're not gonna watch the fillers, the aftermath, because it just sounds like it's gonna be a lot of fillers.
Maybe if they do the time skip, we watch the last chapter. I want to see the last chapter drawn in anime format. But I'm not sure if they're gonna leave that if they in case they do a Boruto series. Mm-hmm. They're gonna start with that. We'll see. Yeah, for the most part, yeah, we're done with Naruto. We just need to watch the movies. Let me see what the chat says.
One more trick.
Okay. So Samantha West says Monster Hunter armors will be pretty cool to the characters in. Yeah, but we already have the costumes. You guys voted on the poll, so. We just need to figure out how they're gonna look.
By the way, you can voice your opinion on the Iridescent Army group.
Yeah, guys. Go to the Iridescent Army group, be part of the group, and you can share your stuff.
Polls and stuff, give us ideas, share theories.
Talk with the community. It's really epic, the group. I like everybody in the group. They're pretty cool people. Let me keep reading the comments. Gabriel says, I have done costumes for multiple characters. Oh, pretty cool, man. Daniel, woo, says, ha ha ha, I was working on some pixel art for a game.
Oh, nice.
Ooh. So I was a little busy.
Woohoo. Nice.
So yeah, you're forgiven, Daniel.
Okay.
Exactly, Kyle, we have bacon hot dogs.
Yes.
Those are the best kind.
Yes. Made by yours truly.
Jordan says, I have work of college to do. I will be back late. Say hi to Lily by me and also Pedro. Don't forget about the hand tutorial, bro. Oh, absolutely. Oh, yeah. Man, thank you for
joining us for this short time.
And thank you for the reminder. Ashuri says, yo, what's up, yo?
Yo.
Samantha West says, do y'all watch Fairy Tail? The last chapter was pretty heartbreaking. Ah, you mean not watch really. Or read?
We don't do any of those.
Either way, if you clarify, we don't do any.
We will, though.
Someday.
Eventually.
And Kyle says Lee takes care of... Yeah, Kyle, she takes care of us. That's why...
Takes care of us.
Just watch.
Yeah, well, that happens. That's what happens when you're seeing a single kid, Kyle. You don't get a cool sister that gives you food. Okay. We need to make room for Lily.
Yeah. Excuse us for eating in front of you.
Sorry, not sorry.
Hashtag sorry, not sorry.
Gandalf, right?
So Gandalf, Pedro.
Oh, Gandalf. Okay, so he's not gonna have the hat, right? Or yes?
Yeah, the Gandalf hat.
Mm-hmm. I don't remember what.
You shall not.
Google is your friend. Wizard.
Wizard heart hat.
Oh, so like this?
No.
Do
Google Gandalf.
Google Gandalf. You shall not pass.
Yeah.
And as you can see, Shiro Sensei is slightly taller than all of them.
For whatever reason.
Because he's an adult.
Gabriel says Fairy Tail is one of the few shows that makes me cry.
Really?
Wow. Dude, Ashuri, ramen is awesome. We eat ramen a lot too.
Yeah.
But recommendation, don't eat too much ramen.
Or drink a lot of water if you do.
Yeah, drink a lot of water if you do, because it has a lot of sodium, mm-hmm. And it can make kidney stones. So be careful.
And cancer.
Yeah. So be careful. Eat with moderation.
Lily has a degree in chemistry and biological science, so listen to her.
I wish.
She wouldn't be here if she did.
I wouldn't be here if I did. Thank you, Jamie. He or she says, all your work is amazing.
Oh, thank you.
He puts two in love emojis.
Hey, Jamie Phillips, is this the first time you're here or second? I don't remember your name. Sorry. But well, thanks for being here with us.
She says all your work.
You know what, Jaime is here, right? Jaime, you're
yeah.
here with us, right?
Ramos.
Yeah, Jaime Ramos. The Puerto Rican friend.
So add one more to the correct one.
Oh, welcome.
Second time.
So welcome back, Jay.
I sure it good. Good. Drinking lots of water is good.
Mm-hmm.
We don't do it, but it's good.
I mean, we do.
We do, yeah.
This is just flavored water.
Well, we don't drink as much as the sugar does.
Actually.
Three bottles of 22 ounces a day.
Isn't that something? That's not the question.
But I asked a question that has been asked before. Low battery, so I'll be back in like 5. Okay, charge up your phone.
That's what I'm
doing right now.
That'll be a good advice.
Yeah.
Good thing to do.
Good advice from Lily. Oh, that makes sense. Actually says, says I was in a military program for 6 months, so drinking water was sort of drilled into me. Good thing to bring back from military program. I hear those are hard. Like whenever they train you guys, it's just hardcore. And we keep complaining from our gym trainer. That's the word. Our gym trainer that makes us do like little exercises. We're like, oh, Jacob, you hate us.
Or gym overlord, you said?
Gym overlord. We have two. We have Jacob, and we have what's her name?
Liz, the Terminator. So yeah, you can imagine that.
Yeah, but we keep complaining. I know we shouldn't, but it's funny.
You know,
Nightwing
looks an awful lot like
John. It's not an awful lot. Well, that's okay. Sure, it's Latino. Nightwing is white or Asian.
Yeah, Nightwing is awesome. One of my favorite characters.
But why do you think people like Nightwing? I mean, Shudder.
Doing good. Should be working on my art request, but I'd rather watch it all.
Hey, thanks.
Yeah, I guess we're helping you procrastinate.
Procrastination is the answer for war programs. Yes. Problems. Let's procrastinate on World War III.
Okay.
Okay, we'll have a long message.
Jamie has brought a long comment, so I'm gonna read it. How am I doing? Well, I could be better. Haven't been motivated lately to work on any of my art. Was inspired to make a beautiful piece of art, but have not been motivated to sketch it up or sculpt it out. Sad, really. Any advice, Pedro?
Just get on with it.
Just go out there and do it.
Just go out there and do it, man.
Be loose and tight at the same time.
I mean, if you make it a habit, you don't need to be inspired, really. You just be able to do it naturally. But you need to start making it a habit. Even if you're not inspired, just work on it and see what comes out. And if you don't like it, just do it again.
What terrible advice.
What do you mean?
Say something, Ben. Say something, we're giving up on Simon.
Wayo?
Well, what Peter thinks let's keep reading comments. Mm-hmm. Welcome back, Che Che. Che.
Hey.
Emily says, hey guys, not gonna watch today in upset badly. Do see you tomorrow or when I'm upset.
Alright.
Alright, well.
Hope you feel better later.
Yeah, hope you feel better.
Oh, she's upset, she said. I'm upset.
Yeah. Sorry you're upset. I wish we could cheer you up. I hope you feel better. Ashery says, I'm doing pretty good today. Struggling with a procrastinator desire to laze around and not work. Laze about and not work. Lol. I enjoy the lifestyle PT, physical training, and was a tad difficult to adjust to when I wasn't super active person before. Attending, but graduated at the top of my class, so I am happy I went. Good job! We have an overachiever right here.
What overachiever?
No, it's not good.
I'm just kidding. Lighten up. Daniel Woo says, ¿Desde qué edad empezaste a dibujar, Pedro?
A los 9 años.
9 años, ahí está. Samantha.
Daniel Woo, why are you speaking Spanish?
Because he can.
Nah, I'm not complaining, that's awesome. But you never done it before.
¿Sí?
When?
La primera vez que él llegó.
Yeah.
Él empezó hablando en español.
Daniel Woo speaks Spanish?
Sí.
Really?
Sí.
Oh, cool.
Sí.
Okay, Samantha West says, is he going to be Nightwing? Yeah, Shutter will be Nightwing.
That mask looks awesome. Is that from the new games? Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, cool. See, there's a Nightwing with a hoodie in there. But I don't know if we should put a hoodie on our Nightwing.
No.
Why? I guess.
No. It's our version of Nightwing, so yeah, put the freaking hoodie on it. Maybe not on, but hacia abajo. No, no lo tiene puesto, pero sí tiene hoodie. Yeah, we're making a version of Nightwing, like an original Nightwing, I guess.
Hmm.
Sorry guys, we're eating.
Okay, we have to have one question and one comment.
Okay.
One question.
Sorry.
You just swallow before you speak.
Gabriel says, if he will be Nightwing, will he be the one from Arkham Knight or the original series?
We're trying to do a mashup coming up with a original Nightwing design. So we're mixing different aspects of different types of Nightwing costumes.
Daniel Woo says, ha ha ha, you have bad memory. Yes, he does.
Yeah.
Shuri says, so overachiever, so hardcore, all yes, lol. No, seriously, I went with no desire to be the top. It just happened. I'm proud of it regardless, but I wasn't planned whatsoever.
It just happens.
It happens.
Yeah, I get it. It happens.
Yeah, it happens. Daniel Wu dice, provecho, me dio hambre.
Thanks, Daniel Wu. Gracias.
Gracias.
I was hungry too.
Enjoy the music, guys. It's awesome. It's epic. We have 16 people watching. Yay!
Okay, I don't know. Scroll.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, this is my phone then.
Okay. Priscilla, welcome!
Hey
guys.
Priscilla!
She says, hey guys, what are you doing today?
We're designing the costumes for the Halloween party piece.
Yes.
I'm pretty sure Lee can answer that.
I can answer it too.
Well, can you answer Andrew?
Yes, it was it.
Asher says, awesome idea.
Thank you.
Gabriel says, will the main body be casual or armored for the Nightwing costume?
Armored?
Yeah, I mean, or pattern at least. You know what I'm saying?
You're gonna make me do the armor part?
Yeah.
Come on,
you
can do
just little shoulder pads and stuff like that. Nothing,
shoulder.
Yeah, nothing too complex. I just don't want him in a
spandex.
Yeah.
Okay.
So guys, do you watch Flash and Arrow? mostly Flash.
Flash is
pretty much the only CW show that right now we are liking.
Arrow is getting a little better this season, at least.
So the last two seasons have been
really weak.
Going down.
Down the drain.
It used to be awesome, like serious and everything, but since Alicity happened, in which is Felicity and Oliver Queen, it just went downhill.
And it was good. Alicity was good at first, but then she got super annoying.
Yeah.
And they were trying to find new ways for them to have a, you know, like a couple.
Conflict.
Yeah, conflict,
I guess.
Yeah, a level squirrel.
Yeah, and it was annoying. She got super annoying and the whole Alicity thing.
Yeah, it got to the point that every time I saw Alicity talking, I'm like, shut up, Felicity.
Yeah.
Daniel Wu says he watches it. And Ashuri says she watched the entire show of Flash. Nice.
Yeah, Flash is awesome.
Flash is awesome.
Except Barry Allen is retarded.
Barry Allen is selfish. Very selfish. But,
Very selfish.
Anyways, what were you gonna say about Barry, Lily?
Oh, I saw an interview that they did with Grant Gustin, which is the actor for that plays Barry Allen.
Uh-huh.
And they asked him, you know, what did he think about Barry's decision? If you haven't watched
season two,
I'm sorry, spoiler alert. But
he didn't spoil anything. He just said that he was making a selfish decision.
No, but
the she really is going to spoil.
Yeah, spoiler alert.
Oh, okay.
They were asking him what did he think about his decision of going back in time and saving his mom, and what's his name, Grant Gustin. He said he knows that Barry is very selfish, and he explained the way he thought that the character was feeling because he says, you know, they just defeated Zoom. Iris finally told him what he had been wanting to hear from her since episode 1, season 1. And he still felt empty, so he thought...
Because his dad is there, too.
Yeah, so he thought, you know, maybe if I go back in time, I can save my parents and everything will be perfect. And then I'm gonna go talk to Iris, and we're gonna have the same relationship. And whenever he went, you know, back in time, and he spent that time in the alternate universe or alternate timeline that he created, he found out, you know, I messed up bad.
I mean, everything was working, but then he's losing his memories.
Yeah.
And somebody else died or something. I don't remember what happened. Joe's life sucked.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
That's what happened. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But now the episode 1 of season 3 came out and we watched it, and now we have a speculation of what has happened with Iris, because
mm-hmm.
Iris is not there. We have theories, but until next week we'll find out what really happened.
Yeah, after that last episode, something like Sue messed up the timeline too. So yeah.
Zoom or Wong?
Because Barry went and let Zoom lose so he can fix the timeline.
Not Zoom. Reverse Flash.
Oh, yeah. Reverse Flash.
That's what I'm asking.
Yeah, yes. Evil, whatever his
name is. Yeah, the Evil Flash, yellow
evil,
one.
Yellow Flash. Samantha West, I'm sorry, we just spoiled the whole thing. She said, I haven't had time for Flash, been Supernatural binge watching. But
Supernatural
is super long.
Yeah.
Super long.
It's not bad. It's not a bad show. But after season 5, I think, or 6, they're coming up with a new plot or something.
Yeah.
The main storyline ends after 5, I believe so.
Gabriel is asking Supernatural or Flash. Right now, I would say Flash because I haven't really watched Supernatural. So I know it's really, really famous, and I think it's famous because of the actors, because they're hot. So,
and they're funny.
Yeah, they're likable.
But the show is like a Monster of the Week type of show. So I'm like, yeah. Well, Flash is the same.
yeah, but it still has a story.
Does solo Supernatural? It's just a little slower, I guess.
I guess I haven't watched it, so I don't know. Che says totally off topic, but. We're talking about costumes, and I just wanted to say that for Halloween, I'm making... Oh, It's longer.
Yeah, it's a long message.
Yeah, I read, I'm making it, you know. I was like, cool story, bro.
No, it's a super long message.
Yeah, it's a long message. For Halloween, I'm making costumes for Pan's Labyrinth.
Oh.
The Pale Man, I think is what it's called, by the way. I laughed so hard. I'm sorry. Is the Pale Man the one with the eyes and the hands? Because if it is, that's awesome. Are you guys continuing the request? Not today.
That's only on Fridays, guys.
Yeah, it says final Friday.
And we're not doing song requests because the last time we got copyrighted.
Yeah,
we got copyright screwed last time we did song requests.
Copyright strike, so.
But only on YouTube, that was weird.
Yeah. Ashuri says, oh, when did Pedro get a Civic 22? I just want to congratulate him on the upgrade.
Oh, that's what Pedro has been using.
Yeah,
all this time.
I have it since May
2014. Yeah, that video is old. I just shared it because a bunch of you haven't seen it, the unboxing video, and it's funny. So I just shared that unboxing video, but yeah, it's an old video.
Yeah, Simon, you're misleading.
I say, in case you haven't seen it, that's exactly what I said. So I wasn't misleading anyone.
Yeah,
anyways, guys.
We've had this walk-up for a while.
Yeah. But we're gonna be doing another unboxing video soon, at the end of November.
Yes, when Final Fantasy comes.
Yes.
I hope it comes on the 30th.
Should we do an unboxing for Pokemon Sun and Moon just for the heck of it?
We didn't order a special edition, right?
Is there a special edition?
I don't know, is there? I want a Pokemon toy, if there is.
No, they're gonna, because we pre-ordered, they're gonna give us a special Pokemon. But I don't remember.
Inside the game.
Yeah, special Snorlax or something. And there's another thing, we need to download the demo so they can give us Ash's Greninja. Because we download the demo, we're gonna get Ash's Greninja, it's gonna be transferred to, we can transfer it to a real game.
Mm-hmm.
So I just need to keep up when that demo is coming out. But yeah, it's coming out exactly a month before, so this month.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm gonna download it in these 3 years. We need to fix the other one.
Yeah, I hope we get the game on June 30th,
that's far.
On November 30th, because on December 1st, I'm leaving for Costa Rica, so if it comes after the 30th, I am not gonna be in the unboxing video, and I'm gonna be sad.
Yeah, it's gonna be better on me, but
it's okay.
It's okay, you can make it work.
Pedro can dress up as me.
Yeah.
Where are we?
No, we can just call you on Skype and you can be on the thing.
Yeah, I guess. Gabriel says, have you heard of Hellsing Ultimate? Yes.
Yes, it's
yes
good.
We have. It's
Pero, awesome. You don't need to put the shoulder armor thing on him.
I think I want to.
Mm-hmm.
I guess, but that's gonna look kind of weird.
No, not so much.
Okay, just leave it there. It's black anyways.
Okay, Ashuri says, oh, sorry, just recently found Iridescent, so I'm still learning about everything about you guys.
Hey, no worries.
No worries.
Don't sweat it.
Yeah. Gabriel says, I have to go, but I will be back soon.
Alright,
we'll see
man.
You back.
Thanks for being here, bro.
Ashuri says, I love Hellsing Ultimate, one of my top favorite animes.
Yeah, it's good.
It's good.
It took them forever to release the OVAs. But they came out really nice, all of them.
They came out awesome.
Yeah. That Nightwing is looking good, but I'm not gonna lie. Put some fake apps in there. You know,
fake apps?
If
oh, yeah. As long as you don't do bad nipples.
Yeah, it's all good.
Bad nipples.
No!
Tedra, what are you doing, man? That looks horrendous.
That looks horrible!
You see it already?
No, todavía no.
How did you see it?
Because you said bad nipples, and that only means you were going to draw them. I can only mean that.
Daniel Wu is asking, do you guys saw Eureka 7?
No, it's an old anime. We saw
a few episodes.
In Cartoon Network, but we never like follow it from the start to...
Yeah, we used to watch a lot of anime, right? Cartoon Network when we had cable, but we don't have cable anymore. But
we have Netflix, which is way better. You only need Netflix, a computer, and HBO. You can watch anything you want.
Mm-hmm.
Heck, you don't need Facebook. People post movies on Facebook all the time. Episodes, everything is on Facebook. Killer apps, man. Thumbs up.
Daniel Boos said that made me laugh. I guess the nipples.
The bad nipples.
Yeah, we're not gonna leave that there.
No, I don't.
Yeah, so like we said earlier, we're just designing the outfits right now. We're gonna make them in a different pose for the final piece.
Yeah, for the Halloween piece or the anniversary piece, make your pick because it's really close. They're both really close. Anniversary piece. We're gonna have them in outside, I guess, doing trick or treating or something. We're not sure what they're gonna be doing. They're gonna be doing something. And there's gonna be like a double poster with all 10 characters.
I want it.
Yeah, me too.
I want it already, it's not even done.
Yo, how are you gonna remove that song?
I didn't know what it was called, so I couldn't find it. Okay, Tribal War Console, I never played it again.
it sounds so lame.
25 people watching!
Hey, thanks guys, thanks for being here!
I have ketchup all over my shirt.
Uh-oh.
Ketchup all over my body.
25 people on the internet.
25
people on the internet.
We're not singing the whole song.
He has to say something that rhymes.
Yeah.
We're not good at freestyling. That just came out of nowhere and it was funny.
What do I do?
If you guys don't know what? Oh,
Pedro, that's my shirt.
Let me bring.
Clean it.
Yeah.
I'm in trouble. Help me, I'm dying.
Put water on it.
Guys, I'll be back.
So, what's up, guys? I guess I'm gonna have to replace Pedro for a little bit. Or we can just. Yeah, do this. So it's looking decent. No, not bad. Karen's gonna look badass. I can see it already. Tyrese is looking great already. And Shiro Sensei is naked. But this night one is awesome. Not gonna lie, the Nyko is pretty cool.
Ponga the Nyko version, ese que es una cara.
No, no Nyko version.
No puedo, ni siquiera eso puede.
No puedo. Sarah, what are you doing?
You're not doing a layout.
Stop it. Give me my seat back.
Okay, fine. People, you weren't here, so people were freaking out. They were leaving.
No, we still have 27.
I know.
Oh, everybody wanted you to draw something.
Oh, yeah, it's true, but next time. I'm not that good.
Next time.
Oh, Samantha says, Pedro, watch out for the feet.
With feet?
Yeah. Because you said, you remember last time that feet were the hardest thing that you draw?
Yes.
Well, they're wearing boots, so.
I know, but I mean, that the angle, that's what always kills me.
Don't let it kill you, Pedro. Fight it. You gotta fight back. Oh, yeah, you fucking leave it. Ni siquiera se ha hecho.
Oh,
Yeah. Make sure the colors match though.
Jason Riley says photoshopping some artwork? Question mark.
No, this is Manga Studio, man. Manga Studio 5, and we're just drawing on a Wacom tablet.
That was another version of the question.
That's kind of like another version of the question, yes.
Ashuri says fit can always be frustrating. You can do it. Believe in the me that believes in you.
I believe.
Yes. Gonna lag on. Yes.
Simon.
I believe.
Pedro believes.
Pedro believes. Woohoo!
Hey, Harambe is here.
Harambe?
An anime. Oh, it's just a monkey. What is this anime?
What is it?
Harambe.
What is this?
I don't know.
Cuticle Detective
Inaba. Okay.
I might check it out.
Yeah, it looks fine.
I'll be back. Have a good watch.
You gonna go check it out right now?
No.
She's gonna clean
it
up.
No. I had no salsa already.
My salsa. You're so
over my shirt.
You know who's not here?
Who is him?
Bruce Lee?
Yeah, I don't know where Bruce Lee is.
Where are you, Bruce Lee? I miss you. Ben Kuhn says, Pedro, you have 30 seconds to create a meme.
30 seconds to create a meme?
Create a meme.
About what?
Well, so I guess because someone mentioned Harambe.
Ah, for the Harambe thing, yeah.
30 seconds are over, Pedro. You failed.
I suck at that.
Harambe's watching us all.
Yeah.
From the shadows.
I remember Simon posted something on Facebook that said the people found the tomb where they buried Harambe empty after 3 days.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. That's what that's 41.
Oh, gosh.
The song is so weird. But leave it, it's fine. We're not gonna worry about the song because we have everybody here, so it's awesome.
Good on my shoes, so my feet don't hurt.
Your main is here, Pedro. Okay, so we're caught up with the comments already?
Yes, we are, that's why I haven't said anything.
Lily, tell me a creepypasta story.
I have none.
A crappy pasta then.
I have none.
Come on, Amy.
This one time on Facebook, I got banned for giving Facebook $80.
What?
Why?
Jason, can you explain that better?
Yeah,
that's kind of weird.
Explain that to us. Cause the only reason why I know that you can give money is if you're gonna boost your comments.
Yeah, that's how we barely use that tool, but that's a tool you can use.
Redkun said you had to mention Harambe.
Yes.
We did.
What is it? Oh, you had to mention
Harambe. Oh, you're being sarcastic.
Are you being sarcastic?
Hey. And we're too connected. God.
Because we know all the memes we use.
We need to put the link for that video somewhere so that way people know what we're talking about.
Has seen that video.
Have you guys seen that video, the Attack on Titan abridged?
It's hilarious.
It's hysterical.
It was premiered at Anime Expo in California, I think the year that Attack on Titan came out, was the next year.
Yeah.
I think it's 2015 Anime Expo. I'm not sure if I'm mistaken or not, but it was premiered there. It's pretty funny.
Okay, so Jason just explained and said, so I was buying some game cash for this one game. Game cash for this one game. Then the next day I got banned. Facebook said that I have a fake alternate account that I when I don't. I even gave them my ID to show who I was.
Yeah, I don't know the Facebook transactions. I wouldn't use them.
Yeah,
I would go with PayPal.
Yeah.
Ashuri says she has seen it.
Yeah, you love the potato part?
Yeah, the potato part is funny.
Sweet Mother Teresa, una luna, not a birthday event.
You sound like a majestic
everywhere. Harmonize with me!
Oh! Yeah, that part is hilarious.
That's what Ren just put. Harmonize with me!
Harmonize with me!
I love that you can never understand what Army is saying.
I know. I'm gonna tell you what I've been told you.
You were told me something like
that. Go out there and do it.
Be losing time at the same time.
I wonder why they never made a second part of it.
I was waiting for it. Because they did a lot of a breach from Hell's in Ultimate. And then they did a lot of Dragon Ball Z.
The same people?
Yeah.
No!
What?
Daniel, woo! It's leaving!
No!
Okay, woo.
Woo!
Thanks for stopping
good
by,
night.
Man.
Thanks for watching us. We love you.
Bye, Daniel, woo. Hopefully you can be here next time.
Yes.
Is he leaving because of our...
No,
impressions. I doubt
you
it.
You didn't like the impressions.
It's like, guys.
But in the comments, pone W.
Ooh,
it's
leaving.
It's leaving. You're fine.
I wonder if anyone's like, guys, I was watching this on speakerphone. Come on, man. Stop doing ridiculous sounds.
Well, you guys are too loud.
Yeah. Okay, so Xfinity, welcome.
What's up, Xfinity 6, Big 6?
Okay, I'm just gonna call you Xfinity.
Xfinity.
Well,
that's not a good name, I hate that call.
We have Xfinity.
It sucks.
Anyway, let's just keep reading the comments. It says, it's just my second time watching you guys and I'm loving it.
Thank you.
I know nothing about computers, but loving what you guys do. I have no art training, but sometimes do pretty good pen and pencil art. Thanks for getting pumped to keep learning more.
Oh man, we appreciate that you're getting inspired, man. That's so awesome.
Tim, Karen's gonna be drawn as sexy Sherlock.
From the Sherlock TV show, the BBC show.
Female Sherlock.
Yeah, so it's gonna be like female Sherlock.
Yeah.
Isn't
sexy
like,
is, what's that word?
Misogynistic?
Is it?
No, it's,
like
to me it's not.
Triggered.
To me it's a compliment, but
condescending.
Condescending? No, it's something else. That's when you play nice, but you're being a douchebag.
Oh.
Yeah, that's condescending. Renkun says, I need to get EX as soon as possible. What's EX?
The Manga Studio EX.
Manga Studio EX. Well, if you say it's a little extra money, you can get the Clip Paint, whatever.
The
Clip
Paint.
Studio Paint. Or Paint Studio, the newest version. We're gonna get that upgrade too, so you might as well do that.
And Jason Riley says, hashtag I'm loving it.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, bro.
Emily, hey, what up?
Hey, Emily.
Welcome.
Welcome back.
Can
you go? No, you want me to message her?
No.
Okay.
We're fine. What? Oh! You're back! I remember you said you were leaving because you were upset.
And why?
You're back and then you put a sad face.
Why are you sad? What's going on? Tell me.
Yeah, we'll give you free counsel here.
Tell Uncle Simon and Uncle Lily.
We'll give you professional advice.
Yeah.
Tell Uncle Simon and Aunt Lily what's bothering you.
We'll listen to every problem that you have.
What about me?
Pedro, you're drawing, you're busy.
Pedro, you're... think we need more hearts, man.
More hearts?
In the comments, yeah.
We need more hearts?
Yeah.
Why?
There you go.
So what do people we will share below? Indie Comics Universe. Let's try there.
Okay, yeah, Jason Ryder says, hope everything is okay to Emily. We do too.
Yeah.
Rancoon says, get Clip Studio Paint EX.
That's the one we were talking about.
You won't be limited to 24 frames when animating.
Oh, really? Well, we'd only do 24 frames anyways, but that would be cool. Animate a higher resolution.
Okay, Tim says, probably run out of tacos. I'm always sad when I run out of tacos.
Man, me too, man. Me too. We have our extra stash there.
Yeah, yeah, we are fully stocked, so.
Right now, we are.
So, yeah. Let's create a comic book company.
Oh, Emily, that sucks. She's been bullied.
What happened? Don't you have like counselors or people that should be able to help you?
I was about to say that.
Yeah.
Don't be afraid to talk to a counselor about it. Cause that's the worst thing that you can do. Be afraid of telling someone that you're being bullied, because you're gonna be struggling with it.
I mean, I know you're telling us, but there's nothing we can do per se.
Yeah, we don't know you personally, so the only thing we can say is, you know, I hope everything gets better.
And have a nice day.
Don't let that get to you.
Yeah, exactly.
Take some martial art classes.
Mhm. Jason says, I know how that is. I get harassed for knowing things about scorpions.
What? Really?
That's very specific.
Yeah, I mean, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, I mean,
but why would you get harassed
for that?
That's kind of weird.
No, that's what we're saying. What about?
I would be interested about that.
It's actually pretty awesome.
Yeah, tell me. I know nothing about scorpions.
We could use some scorpion knowledge in our lives.
Yeah.
Can you get immune to their poison?
Yes.
How?
You can get bit and, I mean, you can get stung and survive.
Rancoon says, meant to say animation layers.
Oh, no, scorpions?
No,
we're just
24 animation layers.
It's two completely different people, Pedro.
I'll be looking at the chat.
let's see. Aaron, hi. Aaron. Like the style of anime drawing. Thank you.
Oh, I appreciate that. Pedro says say thank you to Aaron.
Yeah, Emily says.
Pedro, be nice and say thank
you. You interrupted me. I was gonna say loud and clear.
Okay, sorry.
Thank you, everybody.
Okay.
Okay. Good, Pedro.
Emily says, that's awesome, Jason. Tim says, get tacos. Tacos make everything better.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
I get the feeling that you like tacos a lot.
Who doesn't?
Just a little hunch.
Who doesn't here in Houston?
Especially if they're like sizzling beef fajita tacos.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Shut up.
Yeah, we just ate, but that could make me go hungry again.
That could make us, they could make a bad, very bad decision.
Very bad decision. We don't need any more food than we get. Rancoon says, you can't go past 24 animation layers on your timeline.
You can?
Right,
in
right
the new
now,
version?
Right now. I think that's what you mean. Please explain.
He's talking about my Clip Studio Paint tour.
RJ Esma says, hi, hello, welcome.
Hi.
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 So.
Awesome. Jason says, I used to have three emperor scorpions. What? One female and two males. Hello.
Well, what are those? Emperor
scorpions? Wow,
dude.
Anyway,
wow. I had to move at the time, and the new area doesn't allow them in the area, so I had to let them go.
No!
It's always so hard to let go of pets.
So, what's so special about those emperor scorpions?
Yeah, I have no... Like we told you, we have no idea regarding
scorpions. So, can you explain how different they are, or what makes them cool? I mean, I know they're cool. Either way, but
yeah.
I don't know. But they're called emperor scorpions.
Yeah, are they bigger, stronger?
And they're emperors.
Are they Batman?
No, they're not.
Yeah. stop.
Do they dress up as Batman at night and fight crime?
They're not the Scorpions. The
city needs.
The city needs.
The
Scorpions that the city needs. Oh man, we're funny.
No, you're not.
I laugh.
That's good enough for me.
That's good enough for me. At least for me.
Okay,
nobody's gonna get that one.
Only us. Jason said if you would put black light on them, they go purple.
Woo, no
that's
way!
So cool.
No way, dude! Your city stinks, man.
That sucks. You had to let go of them.
Yeah. Or that play, people that let you, like, told you to take, get rid of them. They're stupid.
Yeah, they're dumb. Azuri says all the Batman references.
I know, right?
Yes, that's what we love to do. Emily says that Opal says I'm Batman. No, you're not.
In cancer voice. Stop being me. Stop stealing my line.
You know, you should stop saying cancer voice.
What, triggered?
Triggered.
Shut up. We're not politically correct.
Exactly.
Something. We just say what we want.
Yes. He says yes with cancer. That's how Exterminator SM finds scorpions. What?
Yeah, that's how he hot with black light.
Black light.
Oh!
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you're slow.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Nina! Oh, Nina. Anyway. she says, I heard there were bacon hot dogs.
Yeah,
ate them.
They were.
They were. Oh, Pedro is. It has a little piece left.
Oh, Pedro.
He was good. They were good. Jason says, during the time of the emperors, the rich folks dressed in purple robes, showing richness. So that's why those are called emperors.
Dude, that's so awesome.
That's so cool.
We're going to add that to the series. The scorpion thingy,
yeah.
They're going to glow in the dark. Purple.
Yes.
Definitely.
Thank you for that idea. That's actually
yes.
Pretty cool.
Yes. Yes.
Do you know, like, fun fact, the evil organization in our manga is called Blacklight, and their colors are black and purple, and they glow in the dark too.
And in episode 10, there's a guy that's, spoiler alert, there's a guy that uses scorpions.
It's a girl, actually.
Oh, it's a girl,
yeah,
that's true.
We need to cast her, by the way.
Well, she doesn't have any lines.
We can make her have lines. And she'll be an emperor scorpion. Or we can give that trait to another one, but I like the scorpions thing. Anyways.
Nina is asking, what are you guys drawing?
You guys can't see.
Yeah, put the other mode real quick. Just since you're working on the old details, go to the other mode.
He is working on the Halloween costumes or of the characters. Those are the costumes that everybody voted on the
Iridescent
Army page.
Mm-hmm.
If you don't know what that is, Lily's gonna explain that in a second.
The Iridescent Army page is where fans of Iridescent can go and discuss regarding Iridescent.
The Iridescent manga. Iridescent is our manga project, by the way.
Yes. Yeah.
What can they do in the group, Lily?
We can talk.
You can talk about Iridescent, post your fan art, vote on the polls. Yeah.
That's why I say Sam
will play. Spread the love,
have the
communication going. The
bring your theories to the table. We have three episodes out, and you can come up with theories.
Three chapters.
Chapters out.
Episodes are four animated already.
Or the motion copy. Hey!
You're so mean!
Get your facts right, Pedro.
Yeah. Samantha West says, I want bacon hot dog. Too bad, we already ate them.
Yeah, I want more though.
That's it, Tom. And I got burned. Like the oil was splashed on my arm.
Oh man.
It hurt.
That sucks.
Sacrifices must be made.
Wow. Samantha West says, the female character looks like she's dressed as Bishamon from Noragami.
Yeah, better, we need to fix that. Make her more like Sherlock. Maybe with the colors it will be different.
Yeah.
Is that the Sherlock hat?
Yeah. See?
I mean, I could make it more, you know.
But the usually the ones they use on the show. Yeah. It's similar, but it's different. See? See? This has the things on the side.
Oh, okay. So not the one from the Bubble Monoball Bride?
No, no, from the show. From the... Yeah. Well, sometimes it wears it on the
show. Ah, sí, con las barras esas.
Ah, and braids. Well, once it's color, you'll be able to tell.
Why are you dizzy? Nina says, oh, the art style is so cute.
Oh, thank you, Nina. We're glad you like it. Hopefully you can check out the manga if you're interested.
Yes.
There's links everywhere, but I can drop a link here in a second.
Oh, you hit a wall. Well, that sucks. Stop doing that.
That's a bad life choice.
That's a bad life choice.
What
make better life choices.
Now, did you hit it, run into a wall, or did you hit it with your hands? Like, you hit it, you punch it, you try to destroy it with your hands?
the wall was mean and you punched it. Tim says, Karen is ripped, lol. Absolutely.
Yeah.
Yep.
She has good nutrition. She's a vegetarian.
Part of stop.
What?
Stop.
So with phones.
Just because you're nutritious doesn't mean that you're a vegan.
No, but she has plant power, so she is what she creates.
That's kind of my stuff.
No. Make her like it. I don't know why. But it seems to me like every vegan has like some kind of pact that they have to tell the world that they're vegan, and if you're not vegan, you're the worst person on the earth. Why does that happen?
It's okay if you're vegan. Don't
yeah,
don't,
I mean,
don't try to spread your sickness with everybody.
No, I mean, I hate when people tell me that I have to do something because you do it. I don't push my ideals on you, so don't push your ideals on me.
Yeah, get the hell.
That's my problem.
Respect everybody, and if not, get out of here.
Yeah. Lisa says, oh my, I think regarding what
Pedro
says, that
she eats
what she makes.
Yeah, exactly. It kind of sounded weird.
Yeah.
It was weirdly phrased.
Renkun says, I have yet to read the Iridescent manga. Now I feel guilty. You should!
It's
how
awesome. I write it. I'm the writer. Hi, guys. And this guy up here is the
they
artist.
See you. We changed the screen mode because you asked to.
Oh, okay, okay. Oh, they cannot see us?
No.
Oh, well, it's okay.
Well, they can't see us now.
They can't see us now? Yeah. Oh. Hi, guys. I'm Simon Blaze. I'm the writer for Iridescent. And this guy up here drawing like a slave is Pedro Blaze, the artist for Iridescent.
And I'm the
sister. Please don't beat me.
And Lily here is the cheerleader slash grammar corrector sometimes.
Jason says Darth vegan.
Darth vegan.
Nina says sounds like bossy politicians when it comes to being told to do something. Yep. Jason says, welcome back to our camera. To your camera.
Hi.
Kitsune says, did you read yet, Lily? You mean the manga? Yes, of course, like a million times.
Kitsune, you're talking about your manga or our manga?
Yeah, that's a good question.
Because, yeah, we just showed Lily the manga, but I don't think she has read the whole thing.
No.
It's a lot of pages, man.
Che says, legit read the first chapter and I love you guys. Live it. Love.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Samantha West is asking, where is the manga? Well, I feel so horrible now. You shouldn't. It's okay. We're just kidding around, but seriously.
Okay, I'm gonna drop a link on the chat so you can read the manga.
He's gonna drop.
Yeah, I'm about
He's
to
drop.
He's
gonna drop the link on the chat.
I'm about to drop that link on the chat, guys. Let's drop the one for Tapasti.
Emily says that, true fact, Emerald is a vegan.
Cool.
Cool. people.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We could have a vegan character in the show.
Yeah, that's no problem.
And that character could be Karen.
Could be.
Could be.
I don't see why that would be a problem.
Could be.
It's not that important. Though.
Yeah, it's not.
Ren says no. I don't know what you're knowing about, but we'll take it as if you don't want Karen to be vegan.
Because then she won't be able to eat a shower hot dog.
Oh god.
Bacon hot dog.
Bacon hot dog. Shower is a good cook, guys. He likes to cook. But anyways, I just dropped the link for Tapasti so you can read Iridescent. There's 2 chapters there. And the first pages of chapter 3. Also, there's a prequel chapter called Chapter 0, but I only recommend that if you're a hardcore fan.
Kitsune says he can eat fruit.
True.
Too sweet or what?
True to that. Why is that?
Yeah, why is that?
I think he has too much abs. I think I'm gonna take the abs away.
Jace?
Leave some of them. Then.
Yeah.
Just less pronounced, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Menos pronunciado, so
Jason said that he bookmarked the manga.
Oh, thank you.
Cool.
Thank you. Really,
when you have time.
You
kill
awesome. Balls because of fruit? Man, that sucks. I'm pretty so good. Oh, Samantha says she can click the link.
Why?
That's
it's weird.
Is it on the phone?
Even if it's on a phone, you can still be able to see it. Should be able to.
Oh, interesting. So first, Emily said true fact, Emerald can't eat cake because it has dairy and eggs. And then Nina says cake is good.
Get
excuse
some.
Me, but it can hurt the teeth if you eat too much of it. That's interesting.
Hashtag fact.
Good hashtag the more you know.
The more you know.
And knowing is half the battle. Yeah, yeah. Jason said, when I was younger, I was not allowed to eat fruit. I get too hyper. Because of the sugar?
Mm.
Wow.
Sugar rush? Interesting.
Sugar rush with fruits. That's very interesting.
Were you a hyperactive kid? I bet you were.
You sound like one. Just kidding. What? Emily says neither can I because it's tablet. I have no idea what you're trying
to say.
Yeah,
I know what that means.
Okay, let's read.
Neither can I because it's tablet.
Okay. Guys, calm down. Okay, I'm gonna read a long comment by Tim Tippett.
Okay.
Lippin, I'm sorry. I just messed up your last name.
Here we go, let's go.
Okay. There is no way Karen is a vegan. We would have heard of. There we go. We would have heard of about it about her being vegan 50 times by now. No.
Yep.
Yeah.
That is true.
You just can't kill the abs, though.
You can't.
She just exercised. Yeah.
You want the abs?
Everybody wants the abs. Just not too pronounced.
Yeah. Ren says, I have an associate that turning vegan, and I told her that you can't eat. You can't eat potato chips and Cheetos because they contain animal fats. Ooh, there you go.
That's how you handle them.
Yeah. Ashuri asks, do I send a gift art to the messenger?
Do you have gift? Let me see.
Yeah, send it in the messenger.
Yes, I will say yes.
Samantha says. Samantha West says, it won't let me click on my phone. I'll just write it down. Oh, okay, yeah.
That would be wise. Yeah, thank you.
What? Jason says, G.I. John. Wait, what? It's G.I. Joe.
It's G.I. Joe. Well, G.I. John, I guess it's another country. Just kidding. It's supposed to be G.I. Joe. Why?
Oh, Jason says, yes, natural sugar gets me.
Ah.
And yeah, he was one crazy kid.
I knew it.
Yeah, we knew it. Your name says everything.
Okay, Ichi. Who is Ichi? Oh, freaking Tekken.
Yes.
I'm gonna skip that one.
No, why? Because you need to be detailed.
I need to study it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna start with.
Just do Anibal. That's
a guy. Así parece. Vamos a ver cómo se ve. Ay, parece que tiene como un little belly por la parte de abajo. Se ve muy pronounced la parte de... Ahora sí, ahora parece que tiene un big belly.
Yeah, what's going on there, Chris?
I don't know, man. Just draw it the same way I normally draw.
Okay, let's go back to the comments because I'm very behind now. Kitsune says, I eat 2 tons of salt, sugar, less than salt. What?
Okay, so much maybe. Let's move on.
Okay. Nina says, I was forbidden to eat peanuts when I was a kid. Turns out I wasn't allergic to peanuts and it was my sister. Oh, that sucks.
That's weird. Funny.
Shuri says, okay, I just wanted to make sure. You're talking about sending the picture, right?
Yeah.
Jason says, Nina, there was this one kid that stopped taking anything that has GMO in it, and he used to be healthy, I guess you, no, deadly allergic to nuts. Now the kid can't eat nuts. Ren says, wait, if Karen's a vegan, does that make her a cannibal?
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. She shouldn't be a vegan.
Yeah.
She eats what she makes, and that was kind of weird. She's normal.
Emily's character Oppo says that he's allergic to nuts.
These nuts?
That's horrible.
Yeah, remember that, the stupid thing?
Yeah.
These nuts.
That's so funny. Nina says, Jason, my mom thought I had peanut allergies, but it was my older sister instead. ¿Qué?
Sí.
Raíces
y eso. Raíces lo que hay. Por eso
fue lo que
hay.
Hay que hablar con Jason.
Well,
what are we
supposed to do?
Yeah, hold on, guys. Let's mute the microphone real quick.
Thank you.
Oh god. Were we mute the whole time?
Hey guys, we're back. And we were talking about milk. We were so surprised that there were so many milk comments. And we're saying hi to Bruce Lee. What's up, Batman?
Yes, welcome.
Okay.
We were having a conversation with you guys
for the last 10 minutes, and we were muted. So here you go.
Oh my gosh.
There's
that.
It's
hilarious. So there's that. Bruce, we were asking about you earlier. Oh gosh, that's embarrassing.
I think that's something.
Yeah, everybody was commenting, is the audio still off? Nice up, you guys.
Thanks, guys.
Oh gosh, that's a 10-minute conversation. Okay, that's so embarrassing.
Anyways.
Anyway. So we were saying that we were lost about all this conversation about milk, and then I found the comment that started the conversation about milk. So yeah, there's different kinds of milk.
Cool.
Why would you want to slap your character? Emily? Or is Emira? You do whatever your heart desires.
As long as you're not hearing it, right? It was kind of weird.
Oh, Ren says, OMG, Tyrese is so SMOL. Small? Oh, he's so small. Yes, he's so cute.
He's a little kid, he's so.
He's a 13-year-old.
Yeah, 13, something like that.
Yeah, he's so cute. I love him. He's one of my babes. Oh my god.
Yeah, I hope he becomes a fan favorite.
Oh! I take that challenge, Jason. He says, name a milk that no one knows yet. I tried to and I failed. No. So I heard, and this is disgusting, I heard on the radio, it was a couple of weeks back, that scientists were trying to make roach milk.
Isn't that something?
That is disgusting. And they were saying because of the crystals that is inside of the roaches and stuff like that, that could be good for your body.
Nutritious.
But if somebody ever tells me, hey, try this, is roach milk? Hell nah.
They better not tell us what it is.
I hate roaches. Every time I see a roach, I call one of these guys, they're like, oh, there's a roach. Especially if it's a big one, and I ask them to kill it. Or I drown them with Raid. Like I could use the whole can of Raid in one cockroach. Because I hate them.
It's a good thing you buy them.
Yeah.
I ain't paying for that.
Jason put a surprise face. I know, it's disgusting.
I know.
It's roach
milk with your cereal, guys? Anyone?
Ew!
With your coffee? You like decaf with some roach milk in there, guys? Half and half?
Half and half.
Half roach, half spider?
No, half. A mouse milk, Ren said.
Oh god, that's awesome.
That sounds disgusting too. Oh my gosh.
What about pig milk?
I mean, pigs give us bacon, so how bad can it be?
I mean, they feed their babies with their milk, so I mean.
And they're all fat.
They can be so oinky. Bad, but I mean, just roach milk, that sounds disgusting.
Yeah.
Maybe you'll survive nuclear war after that.
You can go to Mars.
Yes, terraform it.
They were home on pack, dice Aaron Lazo Cervantes. ¿Qué es un pack?
I'm not sure what you mean, bro.
No sabemos qué es un pack. Déjanos saber en los comentarios. Che says, heard of it. Looked into it once. It was really gross, but they say it can help advance medicine. Still, will not drink it.
For medical purposes, I guess they can inject me
or something. Oh god.
Put it on the IV.
No. Bruce Lee says, I have a friend who's with the last name Roach. Nice.
That's pretty common though.
Raid, says Jason. SWAT raided the House of Roaches. If that's a reference, I don't get it. I'm sorry. Bruce Lee says, Captain America, language! Oh!
Yes, language!
Language! Nina says, well, I know candy shops that sold, oh yeah, I know, cooked crickets. So we went to Kima, which is a place close to Houston. And we went to this shop and they sold crickets, they sold
candy,
worms,
scorpion,
scorpion,
and candy.
In lollipops. It looks so gross.
I wanted to try one though.
I don't. But Jason says, I know a singer going by this name. What, Papa Roach?
Papa Roach is cool though.
Papa Roach is awesome.
Yeah, I like Papa Roach.
Shuri says, also there's a form of goat's milk that is produced as a spider web silk to make new material for potential clothing. As long as they don't give it to me to eat, I'm fine.
Are you so racist? Are you Roach racist with me?
Yes. I kill them with pleasure. Ren says M. I don't know why. Jason says the store next to my house
where my tongue.
Used to sell crickets in lollipops. Yeah, those are the ones I'm talking about. It's gross. Bruce Lee says, ever combine chocolate milk, strawberry milk, vanilla milk, and normal milk together? I didn't.
That sounds like an interesting, interesting combination. Yeah, absolutely.
I love the ending. I didn't.
Guys, so I'm making Shiro Sensei as Gandalf the Grey or Gandalf.
Damn, Shiro Sensei is ripped.
Gray.
The Grey?
Yeah.
The Grey or the White?
But Grey, para que tenga el sombrero.
Sí, the Grey.
So he hasn't died.
Dang, Shiro Sensei is ripped.
For an old man, yeah.
Hello.
Literally, you're disgusting.
He's a DILF.
Yeah. Okay, so Jason Riley says, raid as in to take out by force using law enforcement. Most likely team of SWAT. Yeah. Yeah, I know what those are, but I didn't get the House of Roaches.
Yeah, I didn't get that idea.
Bruce Lee says, I don't understand this Opal Emerald business.
Opal and Emerald are her OCs, and I guess they talk to.
Yeah.
They have personalities.
Yeah.
You don't judge.
I'm not judging. I just explain what she does.
Yeah, yeah. Ren says that he sent the M by accident. So we took it as a Okay, there we go. Nina says, to be honest, the crickets just are just crunchy. Some come in. Well, hold on. Okay, the crickets are just crunchy. Some come in flavored like ranch or cheddar cheese. Why I know this? I've tried it.
I wanted to try them, to be honest. They look interesting.
I don't know. I mean,
it's not
if somebody blindfolded me and gave them to eat, I probably would say that they taste good.
Well, they were too expensive.
That's true.
They were like $5 at Lollipop. Nah, I'd rather eat at McDonald's with that.
Yeah, $5 menu burgers.
Yeah.
Bruce Lee says, I always wanted to try fried cricket. Fried
crickets. Yeah, crickets.
Heard they taste like chicken.
Everything tastes
like chicken.
Yeah.
I can't talk today.
Yeah, what's wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? Jason Riley says, okay, so now that I look at my comment, it does sound kind of racist. Sorry everyone if I offended anyone.
What comment?
What was that comment?
The SWAT going for the House of... like Terraformers.
But how is that racist?
What is it, Terraformers? I guess, what is it?
I guess, well, they don't really look like that.
Well, don't worry about it. Jason?
Yeah, okay. You're good, bro.
It's okay.
We don't get offended that easily.
JJ says, fried crickets are plain but salty, to be honest. They were flaky, like eating thin layers of sunflower shells. Huh. Interesting.
Yeah.
Shuri says, I had chocolate crickets but not roaches. Okay, that's one thing that I will not eat. Roaches, not roach milk, no roaches.
No chocolate flavored roaches.
No any kind of flavored roaches.
I don't eat any insects, period.
True. Now that I think about it. Good point, Pedro. Anina Evans says, think of it as popcorn when it came to the fried crickets.
Yep.
I don't eat popcorn, guys. I don't like it. Call me weird.
So what she does when we go to the theater...
I eat Twizzlers.
But she doesn't buy them all the theater.
She takes them in her purse.
Yeah, that's why women have purses. So whenever they go to the theaters, we hide the candy in the purse.
Sneak food in.
And they never check it.
They never check it! Good.
If you have a gun there and everything.
Emily is asking for a change of subject.
Why? You don't like food?
You don't like insects? Fly, you fool, says Emily. Samantha. Bruce Lee says, gosh darn my computer. My feet keeps freezing. I'm sorry.
Sorry, hashtag not sorry. We're in Houston, so we're not freezing at all.
I wish it would get cold here. I miss the snow.
He was talking about lying.
I know, but we changed the subject already. Sean says, let's talk about the characters, please. Save Emerald. Emerald's character.
Yeah.
Helen, you say hey.
Hey.
So, Bruce Lee.
I love Bruce Lee.
Going back to the subject, Bruce Lee asks, would you eat ants? When I was little, I used to eat the ants.
But yeah, you kill animals.
Yeah. Nina says, I did buy the lollipops with crickets for my nieces for Christmas. That's horrible! Why would you do that?
No, I think that's hilarious.
Bruce Lee, you understand me. You love Twizzlers. Me too! What is Ubu?
Woo!
Ubu!
Twice.
Ubu! You keep sending it.
Okay.
I still don't understand what that is. Ubu!
It's like a face.
Is it a face? And you keep sending it.
It's him.
It's Ubu. Ubu.
Uwu.
Oh yeah, it's a face. It's for giggles.
Ah. Okay. Okay. Thank you for explaining, Nina.
Everybody is doing
yeah.
that. Okay. Yeah. Let's do that. Why not?
Like, Stephanie says art looks great, Pedro.
Like that.
Come.
Ooh.
Uh-huh.
Ooh, ooh. Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. Yes, says Ren.
That's why it's looking really good.
It's a face.
Ah, so aquí tiene que ser la lupa, Pedro.
Oh, come on. We're just talking about
like
insects.
Later.
It's not like we're showing them. Now 7 and 7. Is that kind of like a little someone doing this?
7 and 7.
Yeah.
7 and 7.
Uh-huh.
It's because he's crying.
Crying?
Why are you crying?
Or is it someone doing this, like showing?
It could be that, yeah. That sounds like an anime thing.
Oh, is it a big N or a small N?
Small. They put G and los dos puntos.
Looks like an elephant.
Looks like an elephant.
G?
G y dos puntos.
A big G or a small G?
Big G.
Yeah, and Gandalf will get his staff soon.
Yes. They put EWE, I guess that's another face.
That's like a...
And then they put like a little face.
That's like a flirty face.
Look at Bryce Lee. Look at Bruce Lee, what he put.
Bruce?
Let me go. I don't know. Ask him.
Bruce, what are you doing?
It looks super complex.
Sure. Oh, I like that one with the little.
Yeah, yeah.
That's cute. Ren, you're making it complicated to us. What is that?
Okay.
Is it farting? Is that farting? Yeah.
It's in this phone, we're discussing emoticons with your
yeah.
Keyboard things on Facebook.
Emily, that's the.
No, that's running. Lee is. It looks like running.
Is it running or farting?
Like he farted so hard, it just pushed you forward.
Yeah.
No, he's running.
Sure, you like it too. It's so cute. It's like, like dancing.
Yeah.
That's the way I dance. That's my signature dance move.
She's so good at it.
I'm so good at it. I suck at dancing. What is this? A nerd. It's a nerd. Jason sent the nerd. Bruce Lee says, "Lo." Sean sent the, I guess that's the creepy face? The creep face? Lenny face. Oh. That shows how much I know.
Who's Lenny?
Wait. Yeah, who's Lenny?
Wait. Who's Lenny?
Lenny. Sounds familiar. What is Lenny?
Why
it's a meme, isn't it?
Why does Lenny sound familiar?
Now, should I make him with his staff or to make the Gandalf staff?
Gandalf staff.
Okay. Oh, Nina says, "Well, I have to work in the morning, so I must go. But I will check out your manga since I managed to write the name down."
Cool.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you
Nina.
Much. Yeah, it's a meme. That Lenny is a meme.
I'll Google in a second. Comic Mafia. There's a Comic Mafia.
I want to join.
Aren't we all part of it? Ah, yeah, I see it. I seen it. It's like a face thing. They just baptized him as Lenny. From Leonard, I don't know. Well, it's like, why Corey in the house is an anime?
Bye,
yeah.
Nina. You have a good night's rest.
Yeah, good night.
Ren, what is that? Is it crying? Why is it crying? Or is it Pikachu?
Oh, it's a Pikachu.
Emily, don't make your character puke. That's not nice.
Maybe there's
Gabriel, welcome back.
What's up, Gabriel? And Che.
Che, you said Corey.
Corey in the house.
Corey in the house. Bruce says, ever since I showed you guys my OC, I had to make another OC to compete with it.
Alright.
Alright. We like to challenge you.
Yeah. Take on the challenge, Bruce.
Take on the challenge. Make it yours.
Aesthetics. It's a complicated word.
Oh my gosh. Furball looks so good. He looks so cute.
Yeah.
Tyrese. Just in case you guys don't know who Furball is, it's Tyrese. Oh, Emily. Is your character pregnant?
How an interesting story, right then.
Emerald has red eyes. Those eyes are the beast, says Ren. The beast. Samantha says, alright guys, I have to shower, but I'll check back later.
Alright!
I take like 2 hours in the shower.
Hopefully we'll still be here.
Yeah. Emerald is... No, my OC has green with a pink heart, and yes, Emerald is pink. You mean your character, right? Because Emerald is not pink, the color.
That's kind of like greeny.
It's green. Just saying. Oh, pregnant. Okay, that makes more sense. Because Emerald is not pink.
Ah.
Oh. was pregnant. Okay. Interesting. Yeah. We got it. Oh, he doesn't know it yet. Oh, cool. Okay, Bruce Lee has a question. He says, do you think designing female characters are easier than male characters?
Yes.
Yes. There goes your answer. Do you care to elaborate?
No.
No.
I think I have more fun designing female characters, so I like, I think it's easier because I do it more often than male characters.
Because they're cuter.
But I do design male characters and sometimes they come out pretty cool.
Hence the characters that you have.
Exactly.
But yeah, I have a tougher time designing guy characters because I'm like, okay, I need to make this look cool. And instead of like girl characters, I can just make whatever, make it fashionable. And that's good enough.
Emily says, I kinda think that male characters are better. And Bruce Lee says, alright Pedro with a straight answer. And then he says, yes, same, because I attempted drawing a male OC and had a tough time designing him.
Plus female characters tend to be more popular anyway. That means the majority of fans are male.
Mm-hmm.
But I could be wrong. I don't know, I'm not an expert or anything.
Me either, so that's why I'm not commenting much. So we have 33 people watching.
Hey guys.
Thank you guys for staying, for being here.
It's always fun to be here.
If you're new, my name is Pedro Blaze.
I'm Simon Blaze. We are the creators of Iridescent, that's a manga, and a motion comic project we're working on.
Make sure you follow the page so you can stay tuned when we go live and stuff.
And I'm Lily.
Yeah, but she doesn't
But this is Lily.
I'm Lily. Period. I do nothing. I cook.
Yeah, something.
Sean says, I try to draw OCs, but I'm not that creative, so...
Takes time.
Same problem. I tried to draw and it, no.
Yeah, it takes a lot of research too to come up with cool OCs. Not only OCs, but OCs that look really, really good. You need to do some research and just draw.
Okay, Ren Kun says, I'm currently working with a Chinese OC, but I'm struggling with hair buns.
How come?
Whoop. How detailed do you want them to be? Are you gonna do kind of like little ornaments on the buns, or how are you struggling with it? Tell us. We want to know.
Yeah, I want to hear your problems.
Yeah, we're here to counsel. Free counsel right here.
Experts. Professional advice.
Yes. Bruce Lee says, every time I try to draw...
We're certified by the internet.
Yeah, certified by the internet. By Facebook. Bruce Lee says, every time I draw a male OC, it always reminds me of the Reverse Harem anime. Those guys are way too pretty. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so the idea behind this is like a female version of... a male version of the female Titan?
Yeah, pretty much, or maybe just an Ichi Titan version. That's the best way to do it. But yeah, it's based on Annie because of Annie's hair looks like kind of Ichi's. So.
Every time you say
Annie.
Oh, it does.
Annie,
I just noticed.
So,
I think of Annie the musical.
Yeah, don't think of that.
Don't think of that Annie.
Well, mix it with the Armor Titan, which is the closest one to a regular male Titan like that. It's just the idea of Annie, but mix it with the details from the Armor Titan, so it looks like a male version of Annie.
Bruce, you give good advice. He says, Ren, try to look up references on the internet.
Yes, that's a good idea. That's what I'm doing right now.
That's a pedal or
something. That's basically what I'm doing right now.
Yeah.
Why are you whining? Why is your character whining, Emily? Because he's worried that Emerald is pregnant.
Okay. Riquísimo.
Riquísimo.
Yeah. Vamos a
postear ahí, Ren says, I decided to put... Oh my gosh. Okay. I decided to put two chopsticks on each bun.
That's interesting.
But
it's not racist
want,
at all.
But I kind of want her buns to be a bit more detailed. I tend to draw my characters with flat hairstyles. Yeah, challenge yourself. Make another hairstyle. Which is what you're doing right now. Good. Tranis Fleming says... What?
Is she just here for the first time?
I don't know.
No,
are you here for
the first time? No, I think she'd be here.
Okay.
But, yeah, it will be here. Hey, Brittany.
Hi. How have you, if it's your first time? I have trouble making my art more emotional. They always seem depressing, even while smiling. Maybe their body language, I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah, it could be a thing.
Yeah.
That could be what makes the difference, the body language actually.
Okay, Bruce Lee is giving Chinese a advice saying try drawing the mouth like a V shape, but not too angled.
Me?
No.
To the other person.
Yeah. La persona que dice que los hijos se ven muy depresivos. Depresivos, ¿es otra palabra?
Yeah.
No como.
Es mejor
no,
dejar.
No,
es mejor que usar. Ahí nos deja saber. Ahora no, nadie lo usa. No va a estar que se lo hace.
Especificadas.
Jaime Ramos! Hi!
Hey, you're back!
Hi.
What's up, man?
Bruce Lee says, kind of like a cat. And then he puts an emoji. That's cute. Ah, I see what you're doing. Trini says, okay, thank you. Emily, the guy that he's drawing is Ichi, and he's gonna be a titan.
In a titan costume.
Titan costume. And Trini says she'll try with the V shape, but not too angled. Remember, not too angled.
Yep. We're jumping to 50 plus people. Hey guys, thank you for being here tonight. It's awesome to have that many of you.
If you guys are new, this is Simon, the co-creator of Iridescent and the writer. The guy drawing up there is Pedro, the other co-creator, and the artist. And I'm Lily, and I'm their sister. Introduction is made.
Thank you, Lily. That's why we pay you in big bucks.
I wish. Jaime Ramos says, I've been here for the whole video. You just now realize I'm here. No, we've said hi to you before. It's just you haven't been in the chat.
Hey, we thought you left.
Yeah.
That's what happened.
Yeah. Bruce Lee says, oh, you guys are drawing costumes for your characters. Yes.
Yes, Bruce.
Costumes for Halloween.
And you guys voted on it on the Iridescent Army page. So these are your choices.
Yes.
These are the winners.
The winners.
Don't be a loser. Be a winner.
Uh-huh. Jason Riley says, you know you might look cool. Who might look cool here? Kenshin Himura.
Yeah, he could.
Mm-hmm. Kenshin? Your own Kenshin?
My own,
excuse me. Okay, Jaime, put an emoji. Is it a kissing emoji? Or just a like pouting emoji?
It's a pounding emoji.
Pounding?
You got pound.
Oh. 60 people!
Whoa! What's up, guys? Hi, hola!
Welcome, hola, konnichiwa, annyeonghaseyo. That's about it.
Yeah. Pero bueno, ese detalle sí es el que mejor cambia de modo para que veamos a los personajes.
Oh, you're pouting. I'm sorry. I'm a 70, says Bruce Lee.
A ver si sirve, no soy seguro, pero puede que sí.
Sean says you should draw one with a cat costume. That is too predictable.
Yeah, that's why we did Pikachu instead of a cat. But anyways, we're doing these costumes because those are the costumes chosen by the fans, by our fans. So if you are our fan and you didn't get to choose because you are not part of the Iridescent Army group,
which you should be and you can be, just have to go and ask
find it and be part of it.
Just like the page.
It. Yes.
But yeah, the cat costume is just too predictable. That's why what they did is they put a poll and everybody voted on it, and these are the winners. Ashuri says, "O genki desu ka?" What does that mean, Pedro?
How are you?
How am I?
We're doing good.
Como se dice, I'm good.
Genki desu.
Frankie Branch, you guys are good, like really good. Thanks for the show. You're welcome.
Anytime, man. That's why we're here.
Yeah, and thank you for saying that we're good.
Yeah,
the artist is right here.
Oh my god, we jumped to 80 at some point. Woo. When I get to 100 live viewers, that would be super
epic. That would be awesome.
I gotta go.
I'll dance for you guys if we get to
100.
I'll take over.
Okay, Lily, go take over and start drawing flowers and stuff.
Yes.
Draw them in a new layer.
Where's the stylus?
I got new layers that start making. So, okay, guys.
Save first.
Yeah, save the thing.
Save first.
No. Pero la primera vez que guarda, Pedro.
Oh, Pedro.
Ponga Iridescent Halloween, ponga. Y póngale uno. Porque él va a hacer otro. Halloween Design, ponga. Ponga 01 porque a ver, tiene que ser el equipo malo. Yeah.
Save.
So this is the first time we saved. We've been here for like 2 hours and we just saved,
we
guys.
We just saved.
So we live life extremely. We're hardcore.
New layer. Okay, so let's look for the flowers, guys. Where are the flowers?
Actually, they don't see us. They don't see you, Lily, so switch the mode. Vaya hacia OBS. OBS es esto. Y ponga el que dice Stream Layout 1.
No.
Sí,
yes.
Yes. Okay.
Sound draw, guys.
Ever no? ¿Cómo le puso?
Sí. Iridescent Halloween.
Ahí
está.
¿Dónde
están los flores, padre?
Well, I thought you were an expert.
No, I never said I was an expert.
Hey Matthew, how you doing, man?
Roses. And the cover.
Pink. Nelson Rodriguez says, great work.
Oh my gosh.
Emily says, bye guys.
Why?
I don't know. Bryce Lee says, yay, Lily's drawing. Ren says, taking a nap.
Oh, that's cute.
Sean Secor says, night. Emily says, I have to go to bed. Opal's making me. Okay, good night.
Opal? Is that her character?
Yeah.
How is that possible?
Ask her.
It just happens.
It happens, though.
Oh my gosh, I love this.
This is Control T, by the way.
Okay. So, how do I control the design that's gonna come out?
You don't.
I don't. It's
around the plus. So, this Control T, that's Control Y, which is.
Oh, that's so cool. This is so cool!
Isn't it? Yeah, it's all.
Well, it's time for you to move.
No!
Yeah, I'm gonna go get coffee. Then you can draw me.
Okay.
Yes! Okay, let's see what else can we do.
Oh my god.
Water Lily!
Lily, what are you doing? It's okay. Are you guys having fun watching Lily messing up her drawing? Isn't she great? se ve tan seco.
Pero mi cámara está subiendo por su rico.
No, 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 what colors are water lilies?
I don't know.
Are they pink? Let's do them purple. They're too light. Where are you? Adam? Oh, hay ahí,
instantáneo.
Instantáneo.
Out of all the characters in the world, who will win a, in a 1v1 fight? That's a super random question.
What is this?
I don't know. That looks kind of cool. Oh, it's for decoration. Japanese decoration.
Ah, okay. Natural. Rainbow. That's what I'm talking about.
Who will win a fight out of the characters in the world? Man, Goku, but I think the purple cat is stronger than Goku still, so maybe that purple cat? I don't know. There's no way Saitama is gonna beat anyone in Dragon Ball, so. Same. Not even Superman. That Goku versus Superman fight was BS. Goku will win it every time.
Oh, Tyrese is so cute!
That's the point of him.
So you guys are lucky my editing skills right here.
They actually not saying anything. Oh, Tyrese with hearts, that looks kinda cool.
He's so cute!
Do something to Cheetos.
Cheetos is the same, what's that? What do I do? Let's do sparkly so she doesn't say. It's too small.
Then you're overdoing it with Tyrese. Yeah, tell me now.
Okay, let's see.
Si él así, Chiro deje, tiene que mover la pantalla porque no se ve. So you have to zoom in. Scroll. Space bar. Oh yeah, you got it.
Sparkly, he's so cool. Peter's gonna freak out when he comes to this.
They're saying, oh, adorable. OMG, adorable. They're saying, somebody, a lot of people are crying for some reason.
Because I'm writing the drawing.
Yeah.
That's what I'm here for, guys, writing drawings. Just in case you thought I had any artistic genes in my body. There you go.
They're all gone.
Shida sensei is so sparkly. Don't you love him? So cool. Now, what do I do with Ichi?
Ichi's not even finished.
Oh, let's do a phase.
Alright.
Alright. Okay, so how to change again?
You're gonna need to zoom in
and just scroll. Oh, you're ready. Vaya, solo un toque. Come on. Oaje, I guess.
Okay, so what do I do?
Yeah. Algo así.
Okay, so what is this?
Okay,
there we go. No, let's do it back, whatever. Oh, I see. No. just too low, isn't
it? Okay, let's see. Okay, what's happening here?
I have no idea, Pedro. I'm just as surprised as you are.
Why? Lily is drawing, we have 86 viewers plus. What is this?
They lie when Lily draws, they're tired of you drawing.
What is this?
Beautiful! That says itchy right there.
Isn't that epic? Doesn't that look like itchy at all?
Oh, that's shading. Oh my goodness, that's amazing.
Okay.
Yeah, guys, that's
okay,
how we
let's show the result.
That's how we have fun here in Blaze Manga.
Whoa.
Isn't this awesome? Look at Tyrese, man.
Oh, Tyrese is so cute.
Okay,
we move. Oh, this was so much fun.
Ah, Lily.
Lily is the best. Thank you, Bruce. 10 out of 10 IGN.
That's what they say.
Jason said died.
Oh, what's it that fun?
OMG, lol, awesomeness. Thank you, I tried. I tried my hardest. That is some great A quality content.
Maybe you should start her own
manga
challenge.
Yeah.
Our challenge.
Our channel and stuff.
Channel D.
Yeah.
The next team is what? You guys know draw Friday, you can draw me an emerald. Oh, Emily is asking if next Friday we can draw her characters.
Maybe, if you're there on Friday, we'll take requests.
Yeah, that's the thing, you have to tune in for us to, or for them, to draw your OC.
Maybe Lily can draw your OC, I don't know.
You don't want that. You just saw the display of my artistic
skills.
Games and skills. JJ says 11 out of 10. Thank you.
IGN.
IGN. Does Pedro like his coffee plain or with tons of sugar?
Just one little bag of sweet and low and lots of milk or creamer.
Yeah.
Yeah, I personally like creamer with coffee. I don't put any sugar if the creamer has sweetener in it. I don't put any sugar.
We don't drink our coffee black. We don't like it like that.
No. Marisa says you guys are the best.
Oh,
thank you. Yeah, Emily, the thing is, you do tune in and it just goes by however order it's decided on that day at that time.
Yeah, we have a list, but I mean, we will eventually get to yours if you stay tuned in.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah, because if we have a list, but none of the people that have the request are in the chat, then we'll just go to yours right away.
Yeah.
Che says, would comment more, but I'm working on still life for college.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Do your homework first.
Yes. Bruce Lee says, I'm not a coffee drinker. But when I do drink it, it's more like sugar drink.
yeah, me too.
That's him. We're trying to make him drink less sugary stuff because sugar is kind of bad for you.
They wanna kill me.
Kill you? You're killing yourself.
That's not true.
Jorge Arellano says, "Give me a shout out, Jorge."
Hi, Jorge.
There you go. That's a shout out.
What happens when you ask me to give you a shout?
That's what happens. Is it Jorge or George?
Let's say Jorge because
I mean,
he's
Arellano.
So.
Yeah, okay.
Because if he was George, it would be George Arellano.
Well, Matt Gale? Yeah, George Gale?
Yeah, George. Bueno, él es Jorge, now que todo el mundo le dice George.
Racist.
Marisa says, this is some great A content, guys.
Thank you.
Jorge Arellano says, low, nice frowning, guys. Both low.
Nice what?
Frowning. No idea what that
frowning.
Is. No, F-R-A-W. Frowning. What is that?
Drawing.
Yeah, he misspelled drawing.
Okay. Soy Jorge de Peru says, Drag Game Store.
Hola, hi Drag Game Store, Jorge de Peru.
Hola,
¿cómo
Jorge.
Estás?
Jorge de Perú.
Espero que la estés pasando de pelos.
De pelos.
No, nadie dice eso.
No.
Chévere.
Chévere,
pura
vida.
Hey, so each chief is gonna have a mask? Or is that where you show his
makeup? Do the eyes like Annie and everything, yeah, con makeup. Que tiene esa vara así toda gross.
Okay. Yeah, Jorge Arellano, sorry, yeah. It's drawing, nice drawing. Jason says, can't wait for the next live video. Hey, we're not even done with this one. What's wrong with you?
But yeah.
He's too excited.
Yes. Hey, we wanna join the next one, that's awesome.
Sure,
bro.
Yeah, by all means. Jonas says, how long have you guys drawn anime?
All our lives.
Yeah, pretty much all of our lives. That's the only style I wouldn't say it's the only style I like, actually. But it's the only style I like.
You master. What we do, like,
I would say it's the only style I like.
If you notice, our style is kind of like anime plus Disney kind of thing, so that's what we're going for. Right now, it just looks way too much like anime because we're just sketching the designs. But once he gets to actually draw the characters, they look a little more like Disney.
Okay.
Carlos
Guerrero dice, pero qué carajos?
No, Leandro, cuando me di cámara así.
Okay, what's wrong with the
camera?
Hola, Gerisim Charo. Hola.
Hola.
Bienvenido o bienvenida. Sean says, oh, all right. Bruce says, when did you guys first experience anime?
When we were kids.
When we were kids.
5 years old. So
yeah. In my mother's womb.
Yeah, before I was even born, I experienced anime. Now we grew up with Pokemon, Digimon, Dragon Ball Z, of course.
That's like cool stuff, yeah.
Yeah.
Supercampeones, para los que hablan español.
Supercampeones, once Captain Tsubasa.
Yeah, no, nobody knows that.
Yeah.
But I think gringos don't know supercampeones, though.
Yeah,
well,
¿cómo se llama Caballeros de Zodiaco en inglés?
Saint Seiya.
Oh, Saint Seiya,
yeah. Saint Seiya.
Anyway, Bruce Lee says, I love Pedro's response.
On where?
I'm not saying that it's the only... The only style I like, but
it's the only style I like. Everybody knows that reference anyway.
Yeah.
I was gonna say earlier, I don't always drink coffee. But when I do, it's sugar with coffee.
Well, you don't. Jonathan Fontanes Okashi. Hola. Hola.
Hola, and there's a lot of people in different groups in Spanish, and I'm saying hola a todos.
Hola a todos, bienvenidos a este chat.
Hi.
Si tienen alguna pregunta, déjenos saber, nosotros vamos a responderlo lo más pronto posible.
Díganos, nos pueden hacer las preguntas en la caja de comentarios. Déjenos saber. Fucking like that, it's so annoying. Sounds like Pastor Roy. That's not a good example.
This is gonna have fun in Costa Rica.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Hola para Harold Martínez. Hey Harold, pero tiene que darle like al video. Si no, no más shoutouts.
Well, you just gave him a shoutout.
Pues sí, so annoying.
¿Qué?
What's up? No, más ahí, un grupo ahí extraño.
Talon Jones says, I saw something about bacon wrap hot dogs. Yeah, we ate those
we
earlier.
We ate them at the beginning of the video.
Yes. Samantha, welcome back. Marisa. Is it only me who sounds drunk when they're tired? No, I sound drunk when I'm tired.
I sound drunk every day.
Bruce Lee says, in all that Spanish, I have no idea what you said.
I am drunk every day.
What I just said was to the people that speak Spanish that if they have any questions, to let us know. That's the translation to what I said. Shuri says, finally finished the gift art doodle. Sent it to Iridescent Messenger.
Let me see it.
Jonathan Fontanes dice, I'm bilingual, so I really don't mind the language. All right.
Thank you for being bilingual.
Thank you.
You're great.
Sean says, Marisa, I have been told...
Whoa! Yeah, show that in the thing. Yeah. Whoa, man, a shooting. This is awesome.
Thank you.
I love the inking and the toning. Everything looks great. Yeah, we're gonna post this in the group.
Okay, Sean says, Marissa, I have been told that I look high when I'm tired. Emily, you're leaving.
Woo, this is awesome, Ashuri.
Emily, good night. Thank you for joining us.
Good night, Emily. Am I too close to you?
Sam, that picture is so much better.
Yeah. Am I too close to the thing? No, I hope not. Hey, no, thank you, actually. That's awesome.
Let's see how we can do this.
Which character, Samantha? Karen? Karen?
Right, here we go. Check out what we just got.
Yeah, guys. Ashuri made that.
Man, the highlight on the hair looks really good.
Ren, what's going on? We're showing a fan art that was sent to us just now.
Yes.
It looks awesome.
It looks pretty epic.
I love it.
Bye, Emily.
Bye, good night.
I love it.
No, me too. It's epic, epic, epic.
I like it.
I like it.
I like it. OMG, it's awesome. It is, Marissa, I agree. Oh my goodness, you guys are making me smile so big. You're welcome.
Hey, no, thank you.
We're
super
proud of
epic.
You. You're doing awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna post this in the Ingresen page.
We have an album for fine art. It's definitely gonna be there.
Yeah.
That is beast, Sean says.
It is. It's awesome.
It is. And I agree, Ren. It looks cool.
Hey Pedro, we're past the 2 hour mark. You think we can do the Inktober thing in 2 hours? We're just gonna ink one of these and making the Inktober piece.
Yeah, we're just gonna make a...
Marissa, to answer your question,
face.
That is a God-given talent.
Yeah.
She says, how do you guys draw? I can't draw for my life.
Just
and Jonathan says, with your hands.
Exactly. Thank you, Jonathan. But no, for real, it's like talent, practice, and...
Talent.
Time.
Double shot talent. And Ren says, practice.
Makes perfect, and that's so cheesy, but it's true. If not, you don't believe me, ask Pedro.
Actually says, lol.
By the way, this song was made by Simon. Simon made this song.
And it's so awesome. No, it's horrible.
There you go, Bruce. He says, learning to draw circles. That's the first step.
Yeah, everything starts with a circle.
Mm-hmm.
That's chapter one of our tutorial book that we're working on slowly.
Very slowly.
Yeah.
Ren says, practice patience. True.
Square.
It's gonna be called how to draw like a badass in different styles.
To draw like a blaze. Bruce Lee says, I couldn't draw circles for my life. Me either. They look horrible.
It's a coin,
yeah.
Yeah.
Marisa says, I take pride in my stick figures. Yes!
Yes, me too.
Be proud of what you do.
That's how Iridescent was born.
Yeah.
Stick figures.
Literally. He was bored in biology class, right?
Yes.
And that's the birth of Iridescence. All those years ago.
You're tired, Lee?
Yeah.
You're not as enthusiastic as you were.
Well, I have nothing to respond. I already responded everything.
3 hours ago.
Guys, storyboarding.
That's fun.
Man, Ichi looks creepy. In a good way. Creepy in a good way. Where are you guys from? Costa Rica.
No, we're not streaming from Costa Rica.
No, we're not streaming from Costa Rica. We're from Costa Rica, we live in the United States.
I think that's impossible.
No, the internet is not that
bad. Sean says, it's okay, Marissa, most of mine are traces. with minor adjustments. So low.
Don't you pay by the minute on the internet?
No, it's different.
Okay,
good.
Marisa says I is very tired. Me too. Bruce says if you would give a character one emoji face to cover their own face, what would it be?
I would give Shatter a
poop emoji.
No, that Shatter would be the Sakura. Sakura, Haruno Sakura's emoji, the poop face.
Yeah.
Man, we hate so much. We hate Sakura so much.
She's a horrible role.
She's a horrible character.
Yeah.
She started good and just went downhill.
The whole Sasuke, Sasuke.
Yeah. Anyway, Shatter, which one would you give, Pedro?
The cool glasses emoji?
Yeah, the cool glasses one.
So, Karen? So,
Karen, I would give her the, a rose face. No, for real.
That is so unoriginal.
Say that to my costume designs.
Pero this batch of characters in Halloween costume is looking good.
Okay. Marisa says she lives in Indiana.
Indiana? Bruce, we used to live in Indiana.
Bruce Lee says he lives
by
on
Evansville.
Earth. Me too! I live on Earth 2.
You live on Earth 2?
Earth 2?
Earth 2, yeah. Like the Flash!
Say hi to Barry for me.
The Uncle Barry?
Yeah.
Ren says he lives in Illinois. Awesome! Does it get cold over there? Because if it does, I want to move over there. Jason, you live in Cali. What's the slogan for California? Is where in Texas this is the lone state. Is California?
We're all gonna die here.
Oh guys, it just happened. They blocked me. They finally blocked me from sharing on Facebook.
Really?
Yeah. After I'm gonna tell you how many shares.
It's probably how fast you do it, not how often.
Yeah, I guess. But let me see how many I managed to.
Okay, Chase says she lives in Indiana too. James Woods.
Hey, Kyle has 2,000 subscribers.
How did he manage to do that?
Nice.
I don't know.
200,000 views and 2,000 amino followers.
Cool. It's the amino thing.
James Woods says, hey, pros, I read Bacon and Art. Yeah, we were eating bacon hot dogs.
Yeah, bacon hot dogs, they were amazing.
They were good.
They helped me draw so well.
But they're all gone, guys.
Jonathan says, I'm from Puerto Rico. We have a Puerto Rican roommate, and my best friend is Puerto Rican, too.
They're all too loud, huh?
Ren says, yes, we get snow. Blizzard's awesome. I want to move there. James Wood says, checking in.
So you want to be a Chicagoan?
Chicago?
Yeah.
Chicago is cool.
Illinois
is a state, but Chicago is. Yeah, but I mean, if you're going to move to Illinois, you might as well just move to Chicago.
I hear Chicago has a lot of Costa Ricans there. James Wood says, checking in from California. Welcome. Jonathan says, and I'm still there in Puerto Rico. Come over to United States. Bruce Lee says, oh, bacon art. James Wood says, that's amazing sounding. You mean the song? They made it.
Simon wrote this song.
Oh yeah, I made this song, guys. I made this song in Fruity Loops. Are you gonna make Futami?
Yeah.
Evil face, Futami, delightfully evil. Bab Disney para hacer ese.
Delightfully evil.
Delightfully evil face. Ponga. Yeah, yo voy a hacer igual.
Milko says, hey, that's pretty good. Jason says, FL, you mean Florida? Oh, Ren says, Chicago is a very dangerous place. Well, only in the south side. So let's move to the north of Chicago. But is it true that there are a lot of people from Costa Rica there in Chicago? That's what I heard. Is it true? Oh, that means Fruity Loops. Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. I was thinking of
FL
Studio.
Yeah, we have FL Studio 11.
Yeah.
It's
looking good, but already.
James Wood is asking, what are you drawing?
Okay, this one is going to be one of my characters. It's gonna be a scene for the trailer that we're working on for our motion comic. So, this is gonna be that character that we mentioned at the beginning of the video.
Otami Blaze.
Otami!
Oh, no,
I love him!
Is his last name Blaze?
Yeah.
That has to. They need to get that reference when they made Ashley, so.
Yeah.
Otami Blaze.
So, yeah, so.
I love this character.
It's looking good already.
It's awesome.
It's gonna be this. So, it's gonna be this character, and he's gonna be fighting Tyrese. Which you met him the day before.
And it's also the one that was in the Pikachu costume. Austin Parker says hi. Hi, Austin. Welcome.
Welcome to the madness.
We have 83 people.
Holy crap. We never get that many, ever.
Marisa says, wait, what state do you guys / girl live in? Texas.
Houston.
We live in Texas.
We live in the state of Houston, Texas.
State of Houston. State of Houston, Texas. The city of Houston in Texas. Yep. That's a sticker.
Yes, it is.
Random
shadow.
Sweet. These live streams are my favorite because they help teach me.
We're glad you're learning something.
Yeah, you're welcome.
We tried to teach you with tutorials, but nobody watched them.
I'm surprised you're learning something.
Did you learn something when I drew, or you weren't there?
Well, she or him.
James Wood.
Oh, James, you learn because you learn to have fun while you're drawing. Drawing is fun, so that's why.
Yes. Samantha, you live in Texas. We're in Texas.
Really?
Well, Texas is huge, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, but next year, check it out, guys. Next year, we're gonna be attending Anime Matsuri 2017.
And we will have a booth.
We will have a booth.
We don't have the money for it yet, but we're just declaring in faith.
We never do that. No, we are really planning on it, and we're gonna try to have prints and stuff to sell, and we're gonna be pretty much going there just to promote our manga. We're gonna have flyers, and we're gonna bring the computers and stream, maybe do a live stream from Anime Matsuri.
We can do that. That would be awesome.
Yeah, that's why we need to pay the electricity and maybe the internet. How do you play the internet?
Well, we can use a hotspot just for a while, just for like an hour from our phone.
Yeah, we can try that.
Sean says that he lives in Michigan. Bruce Lee says, oh, Jaime, top guy we call Pedro Senpai.
Pedro Senpai!
Austin Parker says, that looks so cool. Yes. Jason Riley says, random is the new cool. Samantha, you live in Denton.
Copyright.
How far is it from Houston? I don't know. Just let me know.
By the way, guys, random topic. We need to keep finishing watching Parks and Rec.
Oh, yeah.
We haven't finished it.
We're like in season 5?
Yeah. Yeah, and there's 7 seasons, so we should finish it.
Yeah, we should finish it.
I already saw how it ends, though.
It's funny.
Pero, spoiler alert. Yeah. It ends because it got canceled.
No, but they made another...
A special episode, yeah, I know.
No, they made another season, didn't they?
No, they made a special episode to finish it.
Okay.
So that season was kind of weird.
I'm trying to draw concept art and such, says James Wood. Austin says, night, everyone. Bye! Thank you for joining us.
Yes.
Marisa is also saying good night. Guys, good night, Marisa. Have a good night's rest. I hope you join us on next chat. Same to you, Austin. Bruce Lee says, Spice and Wolf? What? What are you talking about? Oh, good anime. Is that the name of the anime? Hello by Country Angle Chile.
Hola.
Jason Riley says, night to those who are going to sleep, if that is the reason you're leaving. What do you mean? Yep. Okay, so Spice and Wolf is the name of a good anime recommended by Bruce. Hola, Angelo Rodrigo Opaso. Hola, bienvenido.
Guys, we had like 90 plus people a second ago.
91, now since James Wood.
Now we're back to 84, but...
Well, some people went to sleep.
Yeah, you guys, don't leave us, guys.
Well, at some point we had 100.
Baby, come back!
Really? We made it to 100 today? Yeah. Holy crap!
Hey, Lily said she would dance if we got to 100 today, so...
Oh, too late. I had to see it.
Okay, do the... No, no, the other thing. The girls do with their butts. What is it called?
Twerking?
Yeah,
heck,
the twerking
no.
thing.
No.
I'll twerk if we get to 200 people watching.
Simon will twerk. Okay, there we go.
If we get to 200 live viewers. I should. Why are you sending me pictures of a naked girl?
Español, sí, hablamos español.
Really? Ah, no, no, it's her character.
Yeah, I know. I'm just kidding.
Este.
Hola, 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 Angelo. Hola.
Si hablamos español, así cualquier pregunta.
Okay,
guys, okay, they're so weird, so
get used to it. Look
who's talking about me. We are so weird, I'm the most normal one.
I'm
just
the
don't
most
speak properly.
One.
Whatever.
I'm the one who draws, so.
That doesn't make you normal.
That makes me normal. Actually, that makes me less normal.
Your counter is weird? What do you mean, your counter?
Maybe the counter is going nuts?
And you say we're weird?
Yeah?
Your imagination. Abdo Hassan says hello, it's a good anime. Ah, hello, that's the name of the anime. Is it? Yeah, hello. I guess. I am. Bruce's reason for leaving, the only reason for leaving is when they end this stream. Thank you, Bruce.
Thank you, Bruce. You know
what we're all about.
Exactly.
Che says, I saw 104 about 5 minutes ago.
Really?
Ooh,
we got to 104?
Nice! I didn't see it.
Yeah, but it's probably for like 2 seconds.
Yeah.
Probably last
Jason
like
Riley says, when others saw 90, it showed 86 to me. Well, it just goes up and down.
Yeah, it goes up and down because not everybody stays. They
yeah.
like watch for like
1 second.
1 minute tops and they don't even have the sound on, so
yeah.
It's okay.
Angelo Rodrigo says, un dibujo de Soul Master new online.
So I don't remember what his hair looked like.
Of course you don't.
Where is it assigned? Is what I'm trying to say.
Behind you.
Can I get a poster?
Oh!
You have that poster there though,
yeah,
in the promo
okay,
material.
Okay.
So.
I just remember what his hair looked like.
He is an awesome character.
He's looking really good, though.
He is awesome. I love him.
He's so flamboyant.
Yes.
Actor that
That's
plays
what I love about him.
The actor
being
that,
flamboyant.
The actor that plays him is super cool.
Oh, yeah.
But he is a little behind on the lines, but it's okay.
Who's sending
angry faces? You're getting Insta banned. What is this?
And somebody's sending sad faces. Why are you sad?
Cheer
up.
If they're sad, that's okay, but if they're angry, they shouldn't be here. And
yes.
He has like a really weird name. No, he lives in Morocco. I don't care where you live.
Yes.
I'm gonna invite him to like the page so he'll get upset and then I'm gonna buy him.
Samuel,
in promo material, from I don't know what it is.
Ashuri says, first.
Ah, pero
okay.
Es un PDF, pero. O sign posters, algo así más bien.
Oh, thank you, Austin.
Ojalá otro modo, tal vez
está
ahí, pero no está viendo.
Angel says, Bruce Lee says, okay, Austin, thanks. Samantha is asking, who are you drawing? He's drawing a character, original character from them.
Ahí están,
saying that it's called Otami Blaze.
Ah, pero eso es solo la versión
vieja.
Ahí está.
Ashuri says that they love the expression.
Yeah, I love the expression too. It's looking really good.
Stefano.
Pues,
that's what
I mean.
I'm gonna show you guys who I'm drawing.
This guy right here.
It looks kinda weird there though. And you need to do tiene que ser la barba. En el póster.
Ajá, en el póster.
Pero tiene que ser la barba porque ese es en el flash, ese es en the present time. Cuando no tiene la barba es en flashback.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, do that.
Okay.
Pero lo que pasa es ponerlo al otro lado grande, I guess.
Stefano.
Oh, Craig.
Stefano Rafael dice, yo estoy haciendo un manga con papel, lápiz y lapicero, mi reglita también.
No, that's good, man. That's how you start.
Mm-hmm. Así se empieza.
A lot of people say traditional anyways.
This is the guy I'm going to be drawing, guys, just in case you wanted to know.
Yeah. There you go.
So his name is Old Tommy Blaze, and he has fire powers.
As you can imagine.
Jason says, a lot of heart emojis in the video. Nice. Otro que está poniendo un angry face.
Yeah, somebody else is gonna get banned.
Abdo says, I love all in the video. Thank you.
He
Henry Ramirez.
Huh? He said he loves everyone in the video?
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah, they don't see you, Louie. They don't see me either. How come? We're not that close to the stream.
Okay, Henry Ramirez says, it's me with the emojis. Thank you!
Is you with the angry emojis?
No, with the heart.
Okay, thank you.
Is that what you were about to ban him?
No.
Somebody says a lot of heart emojis in the video, and Henry said, it's me in the with the emojis.
Thank you.
Sean says he is looking awesome.
Alondra says, esto está genial. Gracias, Alondra. And Samantha West says, he's kind of hot.
He is, I agree.
Pun intended.
Because he has fire powers, get it?
Get it. Bruce Lee says, oh, speaking of OC, did you guys finish my drawing? Wasn't here first few minutes. No, well, usually with fan art, we do it on Fridays. So...
We?
Well, Pedro, I'm sorry. Someone's getting triggered here. Triggered. Abdo says, what is your name?
What? All right, I guess it's a lot of new people. Hi guys, how are you guys doing? I'm Simon Blaze. I'm the co-creator and writer for the manga Iridescent, which is the manga you're seeing Pedro work on. The guy up here is his name is Pedro Blaze. He's the artist for Iridescent, that manga, and motion comic. And this one right here is Lily.
I'm the sister.
He's our sister, so yeah.
Sister and professional cook. And official cook.
Official cook, not professional.
Secretary.
Cheerleader.
Pimp lady, everything.
Pimp lady. Ashuri Robert says, be right back, running to the store.
Alright.
Run fast.
Buy me something.
Buy me something.
Be safe. If you see a clown, run.
Run the other way.
Run the other way.
No, first ask him if he's a professional and then run.
No, don't even approach him.
Clown lives matter.
I know, right?
That's sad.
Oh gosh. Thank you for the love, guys. We love it whenever you put hearts on our videos.
Thanks for enjoying our stuff.
Yes, yes.
It means a lot, guys. It means a lot. Let me see, somebody made a comment in our Iridescent Army group.
Kyle!
80 people, holy
Shnikes.
Yeah.
I was sleeping, laying down, but I had to come back. Thank you, Kyle.
Thank you, Kyle.
We figured you were sleeping.
We love you.
You're always sleeping.
Ashura says, lol, okay, guys, I'll be safe. Bruce Lee says, I was always scared of clowns. McDonald's really needs to change their
mascot. Yeah.
Yep.
Pero tal vez me echaron de frente un poquito muy exagerado.
Abdo,
sé que así lo hizo ahí en el póster, pero tal vez está un toque muy exagerado en el póster también.
Abdo, we are from Costa Rica, but we live in Houston, Texas.
Costa Rica!
The
future world champions of soccer, probably they get their crap together. In the next World Cup.
Yes.
We were so close last time. Hey, closer than we have ever been. Closer than any CONCACAF team ever.
Yes. Sean says clowns are creepy. I agree. But their lives matter. Jason says Ronald McDonald told the killer clowns, you guys are going to get me killed.
Yeah.
Somebody's good. There's gonna be a Ronald McDonald in a McDonald's and somebody's gonna kill him because of this creeps.
Oh, yeah, man. Pretty much.
And the poor guy is... Oh, never mind.
Is he catching the sword? Or we just see his face?
Yeah, no, he's catching the sword, but with fire. But he's like kind of like evaporating the water.
Well, in the manga he hits him, but I think there has to be a point where he catches the sword. I think that's outside though. I think when he catches the sword it's outside their house. So it's a different scene, but we're just mixing them together, does that make sense?
Okay, Bruce Lee says, well, we're only 2 hours in. 2 more hours to gain 30 plus viewers. Easy peasy.
I know, right? Well, we're 2 hours and a half, so we have an hour and a half left of this video.
Eddie Nee says,
Hi! Hi, Eddie. How are you doing tonight?
Welcome.
Welcome to the madness.
Welcome to the jungle.
We're 3105 and lights on the face. That's super epic.
Nice.
That's super epic.
Oh, we have to do the face reveal.
Yeah, we're gonna work on that this week in the face reveal video and the house. The office tour.
Office tour, not house tour.
Studio tour.
We can do a house tour.
Yeah, we can do a house tour. We will go to Lily's room.
No, you don't want to go
and
there.
And we'll never get out.
There's a monster under my bed. Jason says, I think my internet was about to die on me, but it's okay now. Oh, good. Tell him not to die. Alondra Navarro Dorantes. Es de lo mejor verlos mientras están en acción.
Gracias. Muchas gracias.
Gracias.
She said that we're so awesome that we're gonna crash the internet someday.
Yes, that's what she said.
Not quite.
Or she said we're cool.
Almost something.
Close enough.
Henry Ramirez, welcome back.
Welcome back, Henry Ramirez.
Henry Ramirez.
No me dejes en los números, ¿verdad?
Si
era
nueve, ya lo saben.
No,
que tiene
ingenio.
¿Cómo pones de la parrilla?
No me
tenía
mi lenguaje, super lenguaje.
Lenin Hernández says, D is perfect, yeah.
D is perfect, LML. Thank you! I know exactly what you mean.
LML is...
Yeah, I know.
Abdo says good. Thank
Hassan.
You.
Thank you, Abdo Hassan. Let's see what Kyle said.
There's a lot of hearts. We love the love.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
R O R. Okay, Kyle is just typing on
the phone. Kyle.
Kyle, are you high?
Are you high or drunk? Drunk?
Are you drunk on maple syrup, Kyle? I mean, I know it's pretty good and addictive, but it's not that addictive. But maybe that's a Canadian thing.
Yeah, bro. We love you, Kyle.
Kyle! Okay, when I'm six. Kyle made another comment.
Crap, I think I'm gonna have to make the image smaller.
So you can see your face?
I'm trying to be Spanish. Oh!
I mean, it doesn't matter, because... We see Cash, the hand catching the sword in another shot, in a close shot.
That's true.
And then, yeah, and in a long shot too. So this is just to focus on his face, so that the shot was fine.
So we could make it even bigger.
Like that, I wouldn't make it too big, but that's fine. If you want to make it a little closer, that's fine too.
Closer.
If you want to.
Closer.
No, like then we don't get, then we don't know what's going on. No.
No,
no,
comentaré, Kyle. Oh. I'm trying to be Spanish.
Oh, Kyle is trying to speak Spanish. That's why. Oh, okay, Kyle. burritos y tacos para todos. Yes.
Oh, Aldo, you're from Egypt. Are you watching us from Egypt?
Oh,
that's
man,
so cool.
you're the first one from Egypt.
That's so cool.
That was so cool, man.
Welcome.
So how's the anime and manga stuff in there? Do you guys like it a lot? Do you guys have a lot of artists doing it, or it's pretty dry? I have no idea. I'm asking. I want to know. I know.
No. I'm laughing at this comment. Bruce Lee is saying that get it close right up to his nose.
Nostrils.
See the hairs inside his nose.
But yeah, man, Abdo, how you doing? How's the manga stuff in Egypt and stuff? Do you guys like it a lot?
Do you guys people?
Do you people? I ain't wanna sound racist.
Do you guys
people? Do you guys people like it?
is it popular?
My stomach is popular popular so hard. I'm glad we entertain you, Kyle. We try.
Yeah. Kyle says my stomach is hurting from laughing so hard.
My stomach is hurting from all the lasagna we ate today.
Oh my god. So I'm not even gonna comment on that.
Yeah, do it.
No, because
it's lasagna. Yeah, so there was a lasagna made out of pasta, so I know what you're thinking. Isn't lasagna made of pasta anyway? Well,
it had spaghetti.
This was lasagna. Instead of meat, it had spaghetti.
It's spaghetti.
It had a little bit of meat.
It's spaghetti and more pasta with like a layer of meat. One layer.
I didn't make it.
It was interesting.
It was interesting. First time in my life that I've eaten a pasta lasagna.
Yeah.
Abdo says, I love your hat. It's good in Egypt.
Oh, awesome, man. Thanks. I'm glad to hear that. Yeah, his hat is great. Love that hat, too.
I bought it for him.
Thank you, Lily. You're
our sister. I'm awesome.
We all know that. Everybody in the chat knows that anyways. Kyle says, do you guys plan on doing some Final Fantasy 15 stuff when it comes out?
Yes!
Yes, we're doing an unboxing video.
And that's about it.
We are going to try to stream
gameplay,
but we don't have the capture card yet, so we might have to wait. We're probably going to play it first and then do the another playthrough when we stream it.
No, well, that's lame, because who's going to watch your videos?
People.
Oh.
Oh.
Great, thank you for letting me know. What I'm saying is, it's best if you do a gameplay like the first time you play it. I mean, you don't know what's going on.
I know, but there's no way we're gonna be able to do that.
Yes, Bruce, I know. Hype for Final Fantasy 15.
Yeah, me too. It looks epic, epic, epic.
Yes.
We've been waiting like 10 years, man.
I told Simon that I saw a video of people comparing the English voices with the Japanese ones. And I think I like the Japanese ones better.
Better.
What are you taking off?
Oh my god. Las voces de Final Fantasy?
Dubs.
Oh, yeah, they sound fine in English.
They look good. And here, not the last one. No, I'm not saying that. Sean says Final Fantasy 15.
Heck yeah.
How old do you think we are, Abdo? People what? From the chat, how old do you think we are? Looking at us. And who do you think is older?
I think
there's no Pedro don't say anything.
Oh, I can't guess.
No.
Hey guys,
no?
Yeah, let's play the guessing game. Just type our names
guessing game.
And the years you think we are.
The names, you guys know our names.
So it's Lily, Simon, and Pedro.
Lily, Simon, and Pedro. How old do you think we are? And who do you think is the oldest?
Let's play a game. I want to play a game. I want to play a game.
It's not that low.
I want to play a game.
That sounds like he's retired. Yeah.
it's a Batman wannabe.
Because
I guess that nobody wants to play guessing game.
Yeah, I guess nobody wants to play.
Then we'll let you never find out.
Yeah, I will. I won't say the guy. What? Joshua Tomlinson? I won't say the guy.
Hey, Kyle, you type that on the chat. Of the video, not on the chat of the group, so people will know. But thank you, Kyle, for playing.
I know what just happened.
Your birthday is in half an hour?
Oh, that's cool, man. Happy birthday.
Happy early birthday.
Yeah, okay, check out. Bryce Lee says, Pedro is 26, Simon Mispel is 27, and Lily is 25.
Ooh, so you got mine right.
You got mine right, too. Except the only one you didn't get right was Simon.
Yeah.
I guess Simon does because you're a lot younger than he is.
Yes, and that's a good thing. Let's stay that way. It's more fun.
At least for him.
Yes.
Joshua says, what's this about? What, the drawing or the guessing game? The guessing game is trying to guess our ages, and the drawing is a piece of their manga. With a original character, named Otami Blaze.
Yes, it's for our manga iridescent and Kyle. Comment on the chat of the video so people can know your guess. Because if you comment on the chat of the group, not everybody can see it.
Okay, Jason says, I'm taking a guess that Pedro might be the youngest, I don't know. Well,
you're wrong.
You're wrong.
Olivia is the youngest.
I'm the youngest, I'm the baby.
But I'm the
no,
second.
He's the youngest, but I'm the baby.
Joshua says, which manga and you guys are in your 20s? It's... No, Simon is you're misspelling his name. It's S-A-Y-M-O-N-D. Si hablamos español, Sebas.
Which manga is our own manga?
Yeah, it's called Iridescent.
Yeah.
And you can read it. Actually, we just post the link, Simon, so you can go read
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I'm gonna post the link here in a second.
Simon is not 28 or 29.
I wish I was, but I wasn't.
Jason says, darn, I love the guessing game.
Yeah.
It's okay, there wasn't any prizes or anything.
They
we're
might.
Just, we're just trying to make the chat fun.
Let's have fun.
So, who was it that guessed it right? Bruce Lee guessed Pedro's and my age right. Pedro 26.
Bryce Lee in the comments.
Oh yeah,
yeah
Bryce.
I call him Bruce Lee just because...
Hey, dude, I'm not 35. Seriously, come on.
JJ says 31, Simon.
No.
No.
Close.
Bruce Lee, no, he's not 35.
No.
You went over.
A lot, by a lot.
The closest one is JJ.
But she went over, too.
She went over.
By a lot.
Jason says no price games are still fun. Yeah. No, Abdul Simon is not 34. You went over.
By a lot.
By a lot. Bruce says that's my nickname. Yeah, Bruce Lee. Rodrigo, saludos, gracias.
Okay, guys, and I just posted the link to Iridescent, the manga, our manga, so you can read it on the chat.
JJ, no, 33.
No, you guys, come on. I don't look that. I know I look younger, but you guys don't have to overcompensate
no.
My age.
Bruce, you're close, but not. You went over. He said 32.
No.
Cheyenne got it! 30!
Woo! Cheyenne, you got 30. It!
He just turned 30.
He like just turned
last
30
month.
Last month.
So yeah. You win a nothing!
You win a clap from us.
A clap.
There you go.
Yeah.
Sean says, I don't think anyone could guess my nickname. Shawnee! There we go.
That's too easy.
That's your new nickname. Tongo Oso Matsuno says, what is this?
What is this?
What is this place?
What is this weirdness? This madness?
What's going on?
This
it's
wickedness?
Like, it's like a guy drawing and two other people just
talking
random stuff. Just talking random stuff.
This is a video, live video. And we are the Blazes.
The Blazes. We're Blaze Manga, creators of the manga Iridescent, and we're working on it right now as we speak. So we're just streaming our progress.
Yeah. Lily, welcome.
Hey, Lily Cheshire. What's up, Lily Cheshire?
We missed you too.
Yeah, you're
Bruce Lee
you're
says,
cool, cool.
No, he didn't get it.
Yeah.
Jay said, yay. Shoot claps. Bruce Lee say, hey, happy late birthday by a month. Pedro's birthday is coming up this week.
Are we gonna celebrate? Did we run out of money already?
What do you mean are we gonna celebrate? We better celebrate.
Dorlino tiene plata?
Come on, guys.
Hey, it's rent.
But we're going to Korea when we get money, though.
So, Joshua says, what's your favorite anime? Fullmetal Alchemist.
That's it.
Full Metal Alchemist.
Full Metal Alchemist.
Yeah.
Chechen says, whoop! Abdu says, what is name of this personal?
You know you don't have to read every single comment.
Nah, but at least we're... Nah, let's read every single comment.
What is the name of this person? You mean the company?
The character?
The character. His name is Otami Blaze.
Otami Blaze.
Jason Reilly says, now what is this? Now say what is this in a Russian accent. I'm horrible at
accents. What is this?
What is this?
What is this?
What is this? That's so racist. I'm sorry.
You guys are horrible.
Brian Coburn. Hey guys, looks good. Thank you. Tongo says, okay, hablo español, pensé que no hablaban.
No, si hablamos.
Si hablamos.
Estamos hablando desde hace rato. Anyway, I'm just saying.
No, si hablamos español. Sean, Shoddy is what my family calls me, but my friends. Hold on. My friends call me Kiki. I can't remember why though.
Yeah, I can't even imagine why, man.
Yeah, Sean and Kiki are not even close.
Not even close. Lily is a beautiful.
I'm beautiful, yes.
Thank you. Abdul Hassan.
He's beautiful. Full Metal Alchemist all the way. Yes, Jason, I agree. Kyle! Okay, everyone's favorite animal. Go, mine is platypus.
Why is a platypus?
That thing, that's like a chimera?
Un pato?
It's like a chimera.
Ornitorrinco. Ornitorrinco. Yeah, that's
like a chimera. It's pretty predictable. It's a cat.
Mine is a king cobra.
Henry Ramirez,
hola otra vez.
No, it's not. I don't have a favorite animal. Mine are the fishes.
Fishes? Because you can eat them?
Sea turtle, because I eat them.
Sean Kusu says, whoa, it takes a lot of time drawing a man, especially that good. Yes.
Thank you for noticing.
Especially when I get distracted.
Yeah.
Well, Pedro,
Henry says that his favorite is a lion. I like all feline species.
Creatures.
They're cute. Kitsune is watching. Welcome.
Actually, a dragon. That's my favorite animal.
That's not an animal.
A dire wolf.
The question was asked. What program do you draw in?
Okay.
The question.
Oh, somebody asked the question? Man, we need to make that video. If you're watching this, it's because you asked the question.
Yeah, it should be a lot of fun.
But anyway, for now, we're going to answer it just regularly. We are working on a software called Manga Studio 5.0 EX. It's pretty awesome. It's great for what we use it for. And it has a lot of tools available, like the G-Pen, which I'm using right now, and it's very sharp and crisp for the line art, and I love it. And it has a lot of presets and 3D models preloaded that you can use. I don't use them I don't use them that often because it takes a lot of RAM. My computer can't handle it, but I don't handle it. Anyway.
Okay. Tongo, nosotros somos bien sarcásticos, así que no se ofenda, por favor.
Why, someone offended?
Sí, dice, ¿por qué se ríen de mis comentarios? I'm gonna cry.
Tongo, it's okay, bro. Tongo. It's okay, man.
Tranquilo.
¿Qué comentario dijo?
Lo de eso, que no sabía que hablaban. Yo me tengo que volver para ver qué.
Oh, that's funny.
No se preocupe, nosotros somos bien sarcásticos y nada, sonría, que la vida es buena.
Nada, nos divertimos, la gozamos aquí, la pasamos bien.
Ustedes, you can laugh at our jokes too.
Yeah, you can laugh at our faces too.
Laugh at our faces.
Yes. Owls are cool. I do agree with that. Okay.
But I don't. Nothing beats a husky.
Yes. Oh
yeah,
my God,
yeah.
I
okay.
Want
a wolf or a
so
husky
bad.
Or a dire wolf. That's what I want.
Yes, I want a husky so bad. They're so cute. They're
but
about
it's
the
too
only
hot
dog.
In here to have one.
I know.
Yeah, we need to move to Alaska.
Yeah.
No, we don't need to move there. The aliens will kidnap us anyways.
Aliens?
Yeah, have you seen that movie?
There's no such things.
Boo. No, there is.
The government says there isn't, and I believe it.
Okay, Sí, Tongo, nada más estamos clarificando por si acaso alguien se ofendía por algo que decíamos. Pero gracias por decir.
Hey,
que
guys, acaso. If you get easily offended, you should not be in the internet.
Yeah.
That is very
okay,
true.
Kyle Foster, that's an interesting name, is asking. Okay, lighting question again. Would you rather fight 100 dog-sized horses or one horse-sized duck? I take the 100 dog-sized horses any day of the week because dogs are scary. A regular dog could kill you. Or swan or whatever they call it. Those are really wild. Can you imagine a horse-sized swan or dog?
Well, the goose is the one.
Goose, yeah, the goose is the thing. Can you imagine one horse-sized goose?
I think I would cry.
I'd rather fight the horses and kick them, so that would be fun.
That would be fun. Ya respondieron eso. Alondra, son geniales. Y su forma de ser también.
Lo es y,
lo
mucho.
Es y mucho.
Ah, muchas gracias. Qué bien que te caemos bien.
Bruce says, otters are also cute. Otters.
What's
otters?
An otter? What are the otters? What are the otters?
Pedro.
Just a friendly reminder of who I'm drawing. Check it out.
Jason says 100 duck-sized horses. Speak slow. My Google Translate isn't that fast, says Joshua.
Hello, yeah.
Are you talking about when we speak Spanish? I'm sorry. Ren says ducks. Jason says, I'm not using translator, Joshua. I think Joshua was talking about when we were speaking in Spanish.
Oh, goodness.
Abdo says it's good.
Hey, save, Pedro, save. Oh my god, is this the first time you save, Pedro?
Yes.
Oh, come on. Okay, Abdo says it is good manga. Thank you, yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
We will leave so soon.
Desde que entré a este raro video me he preguntado. ¿Qué onda con el chico del fondo?
¿Cuál chico del fondo? ¿Yo?
No tengo idea.
¿Cuál fondo?
El que está al fondo de Pedro, es mí.
Ah, sí, ese es Simon.
Sí, estamos en el mismo cuarto.
Estamos en el mismo cuarto, sí.
Ay.
Sí. Amo los zorros y lobos.
Kitsune Winslow, yeah, we notice, man.
No, they speak Spanish, but I'm trying to translate. Yeah, that's what I understood. A Pomeranian Husky is much more cute though.
What's a Pomeranian Husky?
We have to look it up. It sounds good.
Okay, let's can you read that?
Romero, me gusto lo que se prende.
I am Groot, someone says. Ash Allen.
Cool,
Groot.
Are you Barry Allen's brother?
Pomeranian.
Pomeranian. Pomeranian. Any? Husky.
It's like a mix husky.
Yeah.
Is it the white one?
Oh! Well,
oh my god!
Where's Tawara? It's like a
so
Pokemon!
Adorable! I want one!
They're like Pokemons, for real. Look at this. This is awesome. Yeah, I want one of those.
Pedro, advice from Bruce Lee. Pedro should save more often. Never know when the program is gonna crash.
I know.
Yeah, that's why Kante said the other day that you live like to live like to stream.
I like to live dangerous.
Yeah. I'm so bad. Baje.
It's like, whoa. Ese, but
no. Ese. That is the pelotita.
Look at this. I want one of those,
so
man. Pomeranian Husky. They're the best.
Oh my god.
I wonder if they're too expensive.
They probably are.
Well, they're the best, man.
They're so adorable. I want one.
Yeah, I want one.
Basically, there are huskies that stay in the size of puppies. Carmen, you're so cute.
We'll keep them forever.
Ren says, control S, Pedro. Control S, Pedro.
Yeah. That's what it is.
Chicos,
es
como
perro. Yeah. Thanks,
Togo. That was a good movie. My grandma had one. Really? I want one. Basically,
Kyle says, haha, it's a purple.
Oh, it's so cute.
Your grandma has one? Hey, that's what you need to send us, Kyle, puppies.
We can't have puppies here.
Yeah,
no, they'll come there on UPS.
Yeah.
No, they No, you can't. You
horrible.
Can. You can.
That is horrible.
You can ship animals. You just have to be properly caged and stuff.
Shan, Soku, Kosu, they're super adorable. My grandma has brown Pomsky. People say I look like a Pokemon with the ugly kinds. Do you know the game Clash of Clans?
Yeah, we know, but
we don't really
never
play
it. Chechen says he looks like a regular Pom though. Does it? I don't really know.
The Husky one looks different.
It looks like a little furry ball. It's
but
so
like a Husky.
Adorable. My uncle has one.
Everybody has one. I guess they're not that expensive.
Let's get one. Wait. You can have pets. No, our landlord doesn't want any pets in the house. We're renting.
But we have a dog house in the backyard for some reason.
There's whenever we moved in, there was a dog house in the backyard.
They're still there.
Ooh, we can have a
there
dog.
Is.
But no, we. That's why I kicked out the other one because they had a dog.
And without asking him.
Without his permission.
Yeah.
And they built the dog house and everything. We're like, okay.
Yeah. Most of the time we have cats.
But they get annoying after a while, and
I love cats. I don't mind.
We used to have like 20. Where are the weird cat people?
Oh yeah, because we had a female cat, and she had
kids.
And she
had pregnant.
And then she had grandkids too.
She had kids.
I mean, she had puppies. I mean,
she littered.
the old cat had puppies. Oh my god, what happened there? How come that didn't make the news, Pedro?
Oh my god.
You know what I mean?
Kittens. It's the time.
Oh my gosh, this is too funny. Che Che said, its parents are a husky and a Pomeranian. He just looks like a normal Pomeranian. So he was only $120.
Oh, that real dumb, huh?
Kitsune sent a link, and he said that his dog was that picture.
Interesting.
What's the name of the program? Manga Studio
5. That was the question again?
Yes.
Again?
So you guys were like the cat people, Lily, Crazy Cat Lady, pretty much.
Yeah, we have a cat, a female cat, and she got pregnant. She had
we didn't, how do you say that?
We didn't cut her balls, so she got two more kittens, and they were female. They were female cats, and those two got pregnant with 8 each.
Yeah.
It was crazy.
Yeah.
And the kittens were scared of us. Yeah, they were scared of us. They were raised in the wild.
We left them outside.
Yeah, and there was one of them, one of the female ones that had kids, that she didn't want to take care of them. So the other one took the kittens from her. And some of them, of course, died because she didn't have enough milk for all of them.
Oh,
it was
kind
of sad, yeah. It was kind of sad.
There was some drama going on.
Yeah.
Some cat drama.
They had a cat fight. Funny.
That one was horrible.
Papillion corgi. Oh, a corgi. I know those. Mice and rats are two different things. Yes, they are.
They are creepy though.
I know Foster. I know Jason said Kyle. I guess Kyle said something about mice or rats. You guys need some mouse rats. That's why. Estoy amando el dibujo y no conozco el manga. No, es el manga original de ellos.
Yeah, es el manga de nosotros.
Sí.
Nada más para recordarles de nuevo que voy a poner el muchacho.
El personaje
que estoy dibujando. Oh, Tommy Blaze. That's who I'm drawing right now. This is my own character. He has fire powers. He is part of the evil organization that they believe they're doing good, but they're doing evil, and you know, all that junk.
I'm pretty sure they know they're doing evil.
And all that jazz!
They're doing their thing.
Lily Cheshire says, got Hulu now with loads of animes. Not really? Hulu has a lot of animes? We have Crunchyroll.
Got Crunchyroll, thanks to our friend Spencer, courtesy of our friend Spencer.
Shout out to Spencer, even though he's not here. Jason says, I saved a guy from getting killed by a pit bull. Oh!
So you're a hero. You're a superhero.
You're a hero.
Did you see that cat that saved a little kid from being attacked by a dog?
No, when that happened?
I saw a video on Facebook, and the cat literally jumped in to attack the dog when he was attacking the little kid.
I think.
And he changed the dog.
Yeah, hey, I think we're offline. I think we got frozen.
No?
No, maybe not. Maybe just my phone. Let me see. I'm gonna refresh my phone.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, we're good.
Ooh, event logs. I think we got. Your video was stopped because it contains audio from. Yeah, it was stopped.
Ah,
really?
What the heck?
Really?
Audio from donde? That belongs to 4 SATA. Definitely not the video, visual content.
This is all.
Pero algo que siempre hace para recuperarlo. Yeah, because we got offline. No, but we're still online. Because you're saying this is all. No, we're still online, Pedro.
What?
We're still online.
It says your live video has been stopped because it may contain audio or visual content that belongs to 24 Sega.
No, heck no.
No, it doesn't.
No.
Do we claim things, but we're still live though. Hey guys,
are we still live?
Are we still live? Because we just received a notification that we might be offline.
Or is Facebook going nuts?
Oh, Facebook might be going
Facebook
crazy.
Might be going crazy. Frankie says you guys still at it.
Okay, so yeah, go home, Facebook, you're drunk.
No,
yeah.
Abdul Hassan is asking if we know the Arabic language.
We do not.
No,
we know Spanish and English, and that's it.
Barely.
Oh, and then Joshua's asking if this character has a secret mode when he gets mad. Yes, he does.
Spoilers!
It doesn't come in until like later in second
like
season.
3 years.
Okay, so we can rest easy that we're still online. Good.
Please let us know if we go offline for whatever reason.
Yes.
Facebook is really weird.
Bruce Lee says Facebook is crazy. Don't listen to it.
Yeah, we're playing all royalty-free music.
Royalty-free
yeah.
music that Facebook gave us. And or original tracks too, so
yeah.
they're high.
Let me change the pitch just in case.
Hi, Jordan.
Hi, Jordan.
Jason said, go to sleep Facebook, you're drunk.
Yeah, go to sleep yeah. Facebook, you're drunk.
Bruce says, he goes Super Saiyan.
Nah, that's too cliche.
No, he's way better than going Super Saiyan.
Yeah.
Oh, bold statement.
Why am I so low?
Kitsune says you're banned. Just kidding. Don't do that, Kitsune.
Stop it, Kitsune.
Stop
it. Nah, it's fine. It's fine, man.
Alonda says, está super el dibujo. Ok, otro chico que no existe en la lista que me encanta. What? Ok, otro chico que no existe en la lista que me encanta.
Thank you.
Gracias. Dice...
I don't know what
that Kitsune means. Ren says, hey Pedro, do you use a vector layer for inking?
No.
No.
It's all pixels.
Okay. Jason says, ban Facebook for stopping your work.
I know, right? Facebook, stop it.
Bruce Lee says, oh, better than Super Saiyan. Gotta see this.
Oh, yes.
Oh, it's gonna
yes,
be epic.
Yes, you do.
We can have this on. Well, yeah.
Ada says, can you speak Arabic? No, we can't.
Okay,
no.
let me Google something in Arabic and I'll try to say it.
Okay, there we go.
No, you're gonna sound really racist, man. Okay, here we go.
Be ready for it, guys. Wait for it. Ren says, how? About Super Saiyan Eevee! Bienvenida!
I don't know if they can hear her, though.
Okay, I'm gonna say it. Ana Ujib al Rusum al Mutaharika.
There you go.
What did I just say?
I have no idea.
Jason Riley says, I can type Arabic, but I don't know it. It's like me, I can read Korean, but I have no idea what I'm saying.
Isn't that something cool?
Isn't that something awesome?
You can read it, but you don't know what you're saying?
Yeah.
It's like me speaking English.
Oh, okay.
Or Spanish.
Jordan says, do you do traditional art too?
Yes.
There you go. Ren says the pen works much better for me in a vector layer.
I haven't used vector layers at all. Let me try that.
Abdo put on a smiley face and Eevee. Hola, Eevee! Eevee's our cousin.
Solo si lo veo.
Solo si lo veo. De ahí sí.
Ah, sí, de ahí.
Bueno, ahorita después ve a Lily, dentro de unos meses.
Sí,
ahorita
en diciembre.
En diciembre llega Lily a visitarlo.
¿Cómo
usas
a vector layer?
You make a vector layer?
Yes, but I still draw all the pixels on a vector layer.
No, you don't. They get vectorized, so you can resize them and shit.
Are you sure?
Yeah, that's what vectors are.
Yeah, but if I make it bigger, it still looks like pixels. Well, anyway, we'll figure that out later.
Yeah. It's because you have the anti-aliasing thing.
Yeah, I don't think that's what it is.
Yeah.
Right, Jason Riley says, I actually knew how to type Tagalog, Filipino.
Interesting.
Jose Manuel García Fausto pregunta, can you speak Spanish?
Sí. Por supuesto que hablamos español, güey.
Ivy says, vénganse todos.
No
podemos.
¿Para qué? No, yo soy feliz aquí.
Cheche says, I have college in 8 hours, but this art is going to be the death of me. So I will try to catch the next live video. Everyone have a wonderful night.
Awesome.
You too.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for being here. I'm glad you were having fun like us. We were having a lot of fun tonight. Actually.
We're having a lot.
We are still having a lot of fun.
Yes. Abdo says, I love who speak Arabic. So you like the way Pedro spoke it?
That was Pedro.
That was Pedro, yeah. The guy
so you understood me? I'm impressed.
Joshua says, tell me more about the character and how many episodes you've done so far.
Who's Joshua? Okay, Joshua, I'm gonna drop a link.
Yeah. Jordan is asking, who are you drawing? They're drawing an original character whose name is Otami Blaze.
From our manga, Iridescent.
Ivy says, ustedes son malos, Simon.
Okay, déjame escuchar algo. Déjame escuchar algo, que no sé cómo se dice eso. Okay.
Pero concéntrate porque quedan menos de una hora.
Okay, need to focus.
Y tienes que terminar eso, güey. Quedan 50 minutos. Okay, guys, I just dropped the link to our manga so you can read it online for free. For free.
For free.
For free.
Also, the manga, el manga también está en español, si acaso lo quieren leer en español.
Yes. I'm gonna drop the link in Spanish, you wanna read it in Spanish.
Okay. No entiendo ni papa. ¿Aprende inglés?
Sí.
Joshua says, can you guys draw too, or draw like me who likes stick people? I made a display of my drawing
skills
earlier, so whenever you watch
this
video again.
I still have it here, let me turn the layer on. So this is Lily's art.
That is my art. I hope you like it a lot.
Shiro
Sensei is sparkly.
The sparkly Shiro Sensei.
The cute,
the lovely,
lovable.
Lovingly, Tyrese with the Pikachu costume. This. Then we have the lovely Karen with a lily, with a rose, and inside of it there's a lily flower. Interesting. And then we have Shadow with a rainbow on his head.
And surrounded by lily flowers.
Right.
That's my art right there.
Gracias, Togo.
Togo, bienvenido. Bruce Lee says manga is also on Webtoons.
Yes. Let me drop you a link for Webtoons. We don't promote it as much because people on Webtoons hate us. Their rank is really low.
Oh gosh. James, welcome back. Estaba dándole like a la página para leer luego. Gracias.
Ok, niños, aquí lo pueden leer en Webtoons. Voy a poner el link para que... I'm gonna drop the link so you guys can read it on Webtoons, guys. Sorry, I was speaking Spanish for whatever reason.
Yeah, we're still live.
Yep, that was a fake claim, whatever. Maybe when we process the video, they're gonna take it out, though. So we still need to fire that claim.
Yeah,
because
it's BS.
Yeah, Facebook
is
BS. But yeah.
Okay, so Abdul put some Arabic.
Dude, we are never gonna read that. Sorry.
I have no idea.
We don't really.
can you please stick to English?
Okay, Jordan Seaman says, how long have you been drawing, Pedro?
For 2 hours?
No, but
No. How long in your life?
For 2 hours?
For 2 hours.
And he got that good.
I'm a natural, guys. What can I say?
Natural talent.
No, we've been drawing for... I've been drawing since I was 9 years old. So you do the math.
For whatever reason.
Huh?
Jordan says he's been drawing for almost 5 years.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, we beat you, man.
Bruce Lee says classic Pedro.
I know, right?
For like 2 hours. So they're getting to know you real well, yeah. Pedro.
Bryce Lee says, I think the reason why people rate low on webtoons is because there's a lot of text. Really?
There's a lot of text.
Well, that mangas are supposed to have text. Are you telling me people on webtoons they don't like to read, they just like to look at funny pictures?
What's the point? This is a test.
Okay, done. Yeah, I have no idea.
Oh, Jason.
Oh, that's hilarious. This is a test. Okay,
done. Okay.
Okay. And so Jason.
So Pedro's getting high already.
I guess the only one that is gonna understand that is Abdo. So you guys
Abdul, someone's talking to you.
Yeah.
So Abdul, please translate that for us if you can.
Yes. Tomo says they're gonna finish the pick at 9 a.m. tomorrow. Who? Us?
Maybe.
Well, at this step, yeah.
At this
pace. Pick up the pace, Pedro.
I know. Stop distracting me.
It's you. Leave the comment to us, Pedro.
Pedro, wear headphones. For real.
I
want to
listen to the
camera. I know, but...
Don't get distracted.
No matter how linked over.
I can't.
You can't?
I can't.
It's can't.
Aldo says, okay, so I guess he understood what James says. So, you guys are new buddies.
I hope it's nothing offensive.
Jordan Seaman says, what are you guys...
Jordan
favorite?
Seaman.
Seaman,
okay. Hey, you need to pronounce your words. Don't
Luke
drag
is talking.
Me. Don't drag your words.
But he says, what are you guys' favorite anime? Full Metal Alchemist! That was my Japanese way of saying it.
I know, what was that?
Jason says, it's about manga, anime, and concept art. What, webtoons?
Yeah, my art
qualifies
as manga, it's just people...
Yeah, but it says manga and anime, so they should be used to mangas to have words on it. Bruce Lee says, they enjoy short blurbs of text. I read a variety of comics and webtoons, and most are short. They usually have facial expressions to express mood.
Don't we have facial expressions to express mood?
Whatever, they can have their own short things.
Yeah, that's why they're on. That's why they're on mainstream.
Jordan says, "Go away." I know my last name is bad. No, I wasn't trying to make fun of your last name. It was Simon that was making fun of me. Sorry if that offended you.
Plus, we're on the internet. Don't get offended.
Kyle and Sarah Cam says, "What's up, you guys? What's up?" Sean says, "Full Metal Alchemist. Yes, it's awesome." Bryce, I don't have a friend with that last name. Yeah, it's not that uncommon, that last name. It's just my pronunciation may not be
bad. Yeah, I was just making fun of my sister.
Yeah, my pronunciation may not be as good as I want it to be. There we go. Abdo says, I do not understand you and I love you. Thank you and I'm sorry you don't understand me. Is my English that bad?
Nah.
Jordan says your names are awesome. Whose names? I know. Oh! Sean says, Jordan, your names are awesome. Yeah.
Your names is awesome.
Yeah. Bruce Lee, but you guys have a lot of more action and a lot more characters, so I think it's alright.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Kyle says, doggy girl.
Nina.
Oh, God.
I know.
James Wood says, I give up. Don't give up. Never give up.
Never give up. Never surrender.
Jordan says sorry, sorry. It's just I get teased sometimes at school.
I don't mind them.
Don't mind them.
I got teased all the time.
Yeah.
But actually, I never got teased. I was a popular kid. Anyways.
You guys are gamers? Yes.
Kinda. We just play the games we like. We don't play. We don't play Overwatch or anything like that. Not because
we don't play online.
Yeah, we don't play online, so I guess we're not gamers. We just happen to play cool games. We play BioShock, Mass Effect, The Witcher, but the Batman games, Mortal Kombat, Injustice.
Kyle and Sarah Kemp said I'm joking, that episode made me cry.
StarCraft, what else do we play? All the Naughty Dog games.
Yes.
Are we good at them? Hell no.
No, not at all.
Well, we just like
Jason
to play
says, Jordan, I used to be teased by my first, for my first name. Why? Jason, like you got teased because of the scary movie guy?
Or because of the Power Ranger.
How to delete comments? I don't know. Once in the internet, you never go back.
Yeah, it never goes away.
Hey guys, I'm back. I have brought ice cream cake.
Yay! Oh, I want some ice cream cake. Yeah, I need some ice cream cake.
I need some ice cream right now.
Yeah, me too.
Jason says, I think, by clicking on your Abby. My name is Second, and I see quartz all the time. That one hat.
That makes... cool, bro. I'm not sure why they make fun of
me. My name is Second.
Sean Second.
I see quartz all the time. Oh, so it's pronounced C-Court? And you see quartz a little... Well, that's stupid.
How old are you, Sean? That shouldn't get to you. That's so childish.
Well, he said... Lasted since middle school.
So you're already past high school.
No.
Yeah, we do play Pokemon. Jordan?
Who would you say is a better... gamer between us three? Pedro doesn't play games, so it's between us two.
Me?
Simon.
Maybe. They play all the time, so I don't know. We're equal.
Well, this is a nobly sound. I agree, Bruce. Everyone gets along.
Yeah, everybody's welcome here. Everybody, yeah. Be nice to each other and know you're get banned.
Yes.
Insta banned.
Yes. Power Ranger 1. I wouldn't mind getting called Jason the killer.
Jason the killer.
I want ice cream, yeah, me too. I give yes some if I could.
I know.
I want some!
You have nothing to eat, right?
No.
Leftover cake from like 2 weeks ago?
Like 3 weeks ago.
What's your favorite Pokemon?
And ice cream flavor. Okay, favorite Pokemon?
Ooh, it's a hot dog.
You answer.
Oh, I like Blaziken, I like Typhlosion, I like Greninja, it's a good one. I like Suicune. There's so many. I like what was it? This Pokemon is still fairy. Has a mega evolution. Oh my god, what's the name? Mega. I don't know, but he has like, a huge mouth on the back. I like that one too.
I have no favorite Pokemon because I really don't play the games.
Pikachu is for Lily.
That's too
predictable. Pikachu for Lily.
Anyway, I have to see you guys play some games. We want to do a Twitch channel playing games.
We do have a Twitch channel, but we don't have a capture card yet.
Yeah.
To play a game.
Yes, me too. I like watching gamers play games. I watch PewDiePie and Cryotic a lot.
I don't think PewDiePie is a gamer.
Well, he's
a celebrity. YouTuber.
Yeah, he's not a YouTuber. I mean, he plays the games that he likes to play. Like, he played The Last of Us, he played Uncharted 4, he played The Little Nightmares. He plays the games that catch his attention.
Yeah.
I watch Cryotic a lot. If you haven't checked out that guy, I guess I'm plugging him in right here.
Luxray is a good Pokemon. Lopunny, let me see who is that one.
See, Adele, hello for me. Hello, it's me.
Oh, that's a good one.
That's all I know. I was wondering, hello from the other side. There we go.
Oh, I like Mawile.
I'm too tired to be singing right
so
now.
So yeah, the
sorry,
Pokemon,
guys.
One of my favorites, the one that's fairy still is Mawile. And I like Mega Mawile. So yeah. That's another one that's good.
C-Nanners. I've heard of him. I've heard of him. I don't watch him. But I've heard of him. Pedro, that line art skill is killer. Roughly style thumbs up.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, he's wearing headphones so he can finish this before the stream cuts off. But
yeah.
After 4 hours, the stream will cut off automatically. So we have like 30 minutes.
Jordan, Markiplier is too childish for me.
Screw Markiplier.
Markiplier, the way the videos I've seen of him reacting to some video games is just, he looks like he's acting it instead of
faking
just
them. Fake yeah, reaction.
He's I feel like he's faking their reactions.
So PewDiePie all the way.
Yeah, he's funny. Airport. Jacksepticeye is funny too. I don't watch him as much, but he is funny. Sinners is so funny. Yeah, I might have to check him out because I've heard of him. I just haven't checked him out.
So who's your favorite Pokemon, guys, or your favorite YouTuber? Let us know.
Of course, my favorite YouTuber is Blaze Manga.
Thank you.
That sounded so fake.
We barely have like 1,000 subscribers.
Well, whatever floats your boat, yeah. Markiplier doesn't float my boat.
He floats my... He doesn't float my boat either.
Doesn't float anything for me. we always take stuff the wrong way.
All the time.
All the time. We have dirty lines.
Game theories. Hey,
yes.
Yeah. I like the game theories and the movie theories. The same people.
Yes.
That guy, what's his name? MacPat?
MacPat.
Yeah, he's cool. He does a lot of snap. Snap.
Yeah.
And there's a new.
The theories are good.
Yeah, the new Snap game came out like last week, I think. Sister Location.
I can
or
sing.
Probably this week, actually.
Although I can't sing, I'm just too tired right now to be singing.
Yeah, we need to sleep.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna do this stream and then we go to bed.
I may sing for you guys in one live stream. Maybe. If these guys allow me. You guys should watch One Punch Man. They watched it.
It's alright.
Simon, my friend, broke a small record at NYCC.
New York Comic Con? What did he broke?
Break.
What did he break? His nose?
New record.
Yeah, what record of what?
I do some videos on my notice.
He sold 1,500 books? That's epic. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Nice.
Mike Enel, or the animator guy? Yeah, he's pretty cool.
Your favorite Martian.
Who is Lily Pichu?
I have no idea. A YouTuber?
Yeah, is she hot? Let me see.
That's all Simon cares about. Mike
Eno
is also an animator.
Yeah.
You guys should check him out.
Yeah, I know who Mike Eno is.
Yeah,
he's cool. He's cool. You don't even see her. You don't see her video.
She's from Korea?
Anime Expo 2016, I don't know.
Okay, Vsauce. Yes, Vsauce is a good channel. It's very interesting. She's a League of Legends player. Her voice sounds like Pichu. Oh.
Mm. Do we get to see her playing though, or just the gameplay? Oh, yeah, she looks Asian. Let's see one of her videos. A vlog. SummerCon 2015. I guess it's never going to load. We don't see here. see a bunch of random people.
No pone la cara.
Yeah, she's probably not good looking, so I'm not gonna follow her.
Oh my gosh.
Sorry guys, I'm a guy, what can I say? But yeah, my Kino is cool.
And yes, that is her actual voice. Yeah, it's kind of like Marcia, which is PewDiePie's girlfriend. That her voice is really high pitched, and people think that her voice, that she fakes her voice. So I mean, I would understand that it's actually her actual voice.
I would believe
her
that.
Actual voice. I would believe it.
Well, I'm still skeptical.
Jordan, I like the Did You Know?
Channel 2. Did you know?
Oh,
I haven't checked that out.
Neither.
Guys, you were
hi!
Jason Riley.
Yeah, I know. There's so many channels that I like. I just can't name them all. Yeah.
We were watching a guy who went to this TV show where when they take your inventions, if you're good. What was it called? Dinosaur?
Bullet Bowl.
No, but the program. It's called Dinosaur.
I have no idea.
Dragon's Den. And this guy went with this idea called Bullet Bowl, and it was horrendous.
He said, I sold everything, and this is my idea. And the guys asked him, if you sold everything, what do you have left? What do you have? And he was like, I have Bullet Bowl. It's so horrible.
Like, he sold his car, his house.
He sold his ex-wife's wedding ring.
Yeah, and he only had a crappy car and the bullet ball. So he was
bullet
banking ball. On the bullet ball, making it big. And the guys tell him no.
And then he went on to do like a senior adult Olympic
game. Yeah, so he ended up making it, but years later. But that day, he got really humiliated
on
TV.
On national TV.
Yeah, that sucked.
There are many other channels out here right now. Was it the dude drawing? Just go online. Oh, Joe Mar. This is the one drawing is Pedro Blaze. This is Simon Blaze, the
what's up,
the,
guys?
Writer, and I'm just a sister.
Writer of what? Or manga called Iridescent, yeah, that's why.
Maya. Who Maya? Because I know PewDiePie's dog's name is Maya, and I'm pretty sure she doesn't talk. So who's Maya? Who paints it? This art.
We both do.
Yeah, they both do. Jordan says, anyone watch Mob Psycho 100?
Well, I haven't watched it yet, but that's on my next anime list. So we're still watching a couple of animes, but yeah, it looks amazing. And it looks way more serious than One Punch Man.
Oh, Jason. I get it. That's the joke.
It was a joke.
Kid, you know who has a good voice? Maya's a dog. Joshua says, yo, the last episode I was expecting something epic.
I haven't seen Mob Psycho, but I'll check it out.
Yeah. Don't spoil, please.
Oh no, it's definitely gonna get a second season, Jordan.
Mara, hola, bienvenida a nuestro live stream.
Carita se acaba, but it's okay.
It's super good. I bet it is.
No, I know it is. I've seen some trailers and some clips online. Everybody's praising it, so yeah, I'm gonna check it out.
By the way, I know someone had recommended, I don't know if that person, it's in the chat right now, but someone recommended us watching Beauty and Ice. I did, and I liked it, but I know for a fact that if they watch it, they're not gonna like it. But yeah, I'm looking forward to the second episode of Beauty and Ice.
Too girly for us.
Bienvenida, sin. No, it's not food. That means welcome. I was welcoming our sister that started watching the chat.
That's like
it's not food.
That's like a fajitas mixed with burritos. Yeah, that's what I'm giving.
Yeah.
Sounds like margarita. That's
margarita.
Why. Bienvenida. I take a bienvenida with a margarita. Yeah. Dos bienvenidas y tres margaritas. Gracias.
No, but yeah, I checked out that anime, Yuri Mice. It's pretty good for those who who likes sport slash life.
Slice of life.
Yeah.
Lily, learn how to talk.
Sorry, it's late.
It's late. It's too late to be awake.
It's 11:36 over here. And I have to go to work tomorrow early.
So you better get some sleep, Lily.
I better
Let me see what the chat is doing. Sounds like food. That's the last thing we received.
Yeah. Unionize this season is pretty good. There's another season? I thought they only had one episode.
It's just like you don't understand how this anime season, because also we are on this cloud anime season when we get a lot of those short shows.
Oh, well, there's only one episode, and then I checked up to see what when the second episode was gonna come out, and it says TBA, to be announced. So that made me sad. I was looking forward to the second one. It's 9:37 in Cali, yes. It's 11:38 p.m. there. You live in Illinois, right? It was Illinois? Or was that me? Ren, I'm sorry. I love the white with you because...
Yeah, he's cool. We don't speak Arabic, we just mention random words, we Google them.
Just change 38 to 38 here. They do, but it was pretty strong. I think it comes out on Tuesday. On Tuesday? Alright, I'm gonna look forward to it.
So it's 6:34 p.m. in Saudi Arabia. Cool.
The second episode, yeah, I got that. I want to see it because it's pretty interesting. It's a funny anime. I want to keep watching it. I lived in Illinois. Oh, you're living in Wisconsin.
Bryce lives in Wisconsin. I thought you lived in Gotham, yes. Man.
Yeah, what the heck? I thought you lived in Gotham. Yeah. What are you doing in Wisconsin, dude? You're supposed to be out saving
your city.
Yeah. What the heck is wrong with you? Go back to work. Jordan, you live in Canada.
For Michaela, call is 12:42 a.m. Man, lucky. Michaela, you're lucky.
Why lucky?
It's day.
No, 12:42 a.m. is midnight.
Oh, it's midnight. Never mind. Yeah. You're not lucky.
12:42 p.m. is noon.
I know, Lily, I know that.
Uh-huh.
I'm not racist or anything.
What does that have to do with anything? Oh my gosh.
Jordan, you live in Canada? So you like the...
I mentioned that like 5 minutes ago.
Sorry. You're like Kyle, that they like to get drunk on
maple syrup.
Maple syrup and stuff.
Oh gosh.
Don't take that personally. I just
showed
my friend
Rock.
Kyle.
New York. New York. You saw a rat beat a bird last week. It's like everyone's getting against her here.
I know, right?
Oh, that's funny. Don't think it's 6:34 p.m. there. It says 7:40 a.m. What? Who are you talking to? Us? Because to us, it's 11:40. Kitsune, you live in hell? That sounds pretty interesting. Does it get hot?
It sounds really hot in there, man.
Bruce Lee says it's a lie. Not really. I am saving Gotham City right now. Joker is on the loose. Go get him! What are you doing?
Yeah, man.
Dude, your technology is on point. You know, you're out there saving the city and watching our video. Or is that Alfred personifying you?
Or is that Dick Grayson?
Or Jason Todd?
Is he back?
Is he back?
Tim Drake. Or is
Damien?
Oh,
Jason Ferrado, okay. It's freezing, says Kitsune. OMG, he sounds like he can do the Batman voices and Batman in a deep voice. In the cancer voice? Yes.
Pedro is getting it done.
Yes, it looks awesome. Yep, multitasking, such a pro at it. you keep on doing what you do, Bruce. Talking about Bruce, I want to play the Telltale game for Batman. It looks interesting.
Are we gonna wait until the season is out?
Yeah.
Box set.
Yeah.
Okay.
Jason says I think Batman has enough money to make his own Iron Man suit. He doesn't need an Iron Man suit.
Exactly. He will destroy Iron Man.
Yeah. Maya, tell me you love me. What? Who's Maya?
I don't know.
He probably does. What? Oh. He does have the money, but he doesn't need it. Why would he need an Iron Man suit?
Yeah.
I should sound like Bane if he
talks. You sound like Bane if Bane talks?
If I talk. Oh!
Yeah, I
agree. Like the Christian Bale?
No, that's not Christian Bale. That's Tom Hardy.
See,
Pedro,
Christian Bale movies.
Yeah. Pedro Senpai is in the zone. Yes, he is right now.
He is. He's richer than Tony Stark.
Yeah, I don't know. Tony Stark is super rich, so. They live in different worlds, so it's okay.
Yeah.
Different time zones. Timelines. Time zones.
Different universes.
You guys ever cosplay? No, but we might.
He made a suit for fighting Superman, so maybe. Yeah, he did make a suit to fight Superman.
He beat Superman, so that's something. Man, I can't wait for the Justice League movie.
I know.
Hope it's good. It looks fun.
The trailer for it was hilarious. I love Flash.
Flash is gonna be
Flash
great.
Is hilarious.
Yeah, he's gonna be fun.
And I am looking forward to Aquaman. Jason Momoa looks awesome as Aquaman. And we saw a video of them recording I guess it's a fight scene, and Aquaman was doing something with the trident and it fell, and of course that's a error, but Jason Momoa kept acting and he took Wonder Woman's sword and he just went running like attacking. It was hilarious. I think it's a gif or something. It's funny. I thought it was funny. I don't know, my name is not Maya. My name is Lily.
Yeah, but you know you're Sarah.
It's 1:44 p.m. in Tokyo right now. Ooh!
In Tokyo.
Tokyo. How they live in Tokyo? If you see me, then you meet me, then you know you have to go. Pasta fria! My favorite ice cream flavor is cookie dough. I don't really like that one. I like chocolate chip. You in Tokyo? Give me some mangas. No, that was random. Sorry. What? The Black Panther's outfit costs 90.73 trillion US dollars. Tony Stark's Iron Man suit was 12.4 billion US dollars.
Oh, fictitious, not the actual cosplay suit.
Yeah, Bruce Wayne's bet is 9.2 billion. Lily, tell me you love me. As long as you love me. Bruce Lee, really? Why is Black Panther's outfit so expensive? Because it was freaking awesome!
Adamantium!
Did you guys see that?
What is it called? Adamantium? Or what is it called in the cinematic universe?
Oh, I don't remember, but oh my gosh! The Black Panther outfit in the movie was amazing! I loved it! Joshua, did they went offline because it stopped working? A lot of money. Are we offline?
I'm not sure.
It doesn't, I mean, mine is still going.
Mine's still going too.
Guys, are we offline? Again? Haven't seen it. You haven't seen Captain America Civil War? You need to see it.
You need to see it.
Because of Black Panther, period. You're online for my end. Okay. Okay. Wait. Wait, what? You guys are still up. You guys are confusing me. It keeps repeating.
Yeah, we're about to drop out, man.
343? Yes, I can see you. Okay. Everyone that has not seen it needs to see it, like today. I agree, Jason. It's loading on my screen. Come on, refresh your screens. Facebook is retarded. Some people are getting lagged. We're breaking Facebook.
There's only 40 of us.
We're breaking Facebook, guys.
And it's only 40 of us watching.
That's how awesome we are.
I know, right?
No lag on my end, but my Facebook is messing up. I can't get my chats. Be right back. Everyone refreshing my Facebook. Yep.
Yeah.
Go ahead. We'll wait for you right here. Right here. As long as you love me.
Por lo menos 40 plus people coming.
Jordan, no, I guess I should have asked this earlier, but what are your names?
Hi! I'm Simon Blaze, this is Lily, and the guy up here drawing is Pedro.
Yes. Simon, Pedro, Lily. Welcome back, Jason. Jason, talk.
So I guess it's working for everybody now.
So we have Bruce Wayne and Jason Todd in the chat. How much time do you have left?
About
15 minutes.
Yeah,
or
about
so?
15 minutes or so.
Yeah, everything is good now.
Might be 10. I don't know. Facebook likes to.
Yeah, Facebook is stupid. So between 10 and 15 minutes we have left. And Pedro's on point, look at that.
Yeah, it's
doesn't that look good?
It looks good, it's almost done, it's gonna go in the trailer.
It's amazing.
He's probably gonna animate the hair a little bit.
I am proud. You should start having floating name tags, like in games above you guys.
Yeah, we should, but we Pedro wanted to have the Instagram team for whatever reason. He has the Instagram tag there, but yeah, we should have our names instead of that Instagram thing.
Yeah. Yeah. I just read that one. Not that much time left, I know.
It happens.
Facebook only allows us 4 hours.
But we started at 8, so yeah, it's kind of like a good time to end.
Are you guys having fun? Do you guys have fun with us?
I hope so. We are having a lot of fun ourselves.
Every time I come up here to accompany these guys live stream, I have a lot of fun.
I'm just a little tired.
It's not so fake. It's not fake. I really, really do have fun.
I need some coffee.
That sounded really big, didn't it? I always come here, I have fun.
Don't you all have fun? Let's have fun together.
Let's have fun together, guys. 3 hours in, so doing good. Tons of fun.
Oh, is the debate going on? Because apparently Trump hasn't answered any questions. He's just talking nonsense like he does.
I am not surprised. Do you still think it's a good idea to pick up a digital art tablet? I'm thinking of getting one, but I don't know if it's worth it. It is worth it.
It
is worth it. Yeah. Kitsune says, I like you guys. We like you too.
Yeah, you're great, Kitsune. You're really inspiring.
Can you feel the love tonight? Can you feel it, guys? In a non... what? Non-person. Shuri, best artist stream I've visited, been a part of in quite a while. Oh, glad, thank you. I appreciate how you all try to interact with us as much as possible. Yes, we do try a lot. Of course, besides the fact that I'm trying to capture joke and everything is great.
Hey, that's part of the fun of being Batman.
Yeah, that's part of the fun of being Batman. You do what you do. Oh gosh, I'm glad you like the nickname that I gave you. Bruce Lee Wayne. Oh Jason, you have to go. We have like 12 minutes or so. Anyway, gotta go guys, I'll be back on my computer in about 5 hours from now. Might end up making new random program again. Alrighty, well, if you're going to sleep then have a good night's rest. If not, have a good day or something. I've been sounding really fake for a while now. I'm not trying to sound fake. I'm just really tired right now. Pedro has some work. He has earphones on right now, but I will be sure to tell him. And I do agree, he's doing a great job. Look at that! Oh, Celine, my friend!
Yes.
Oh. How are you?
Make sure you can hear you.
We haven't seen each other in a long time since I went to your wedding.
Oh, she got married?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's fine. As Zig Polaris, if you guys want to check out sometimes. Oh, okay. Yes, Pedro's in the zone right now.
Yeah, he's wearing headphones, so he can focus on finish this before we get cut off.
So it's
like 10 minutes.
We're about to go, though. You came in late.
Yeah, we're about to finish this.
Dude, we need to get together on Saturday.
And eat.
Yeah, get some food. Get those stuffed jalapenos that you do. I wanna try them.
Pero ya se acabó.
Don't stay up
to sumado, late. Sumado, ponerlo en modo normal. Y nos despedimos,
I'll try not to. I need to go to work tomorrow.
Pero. Sumado, ponerlo en modo normal. Nos despedimos. Quedan como 5 minutos. Entonces no va a dar tiempo.
¿Modo normal?
Sí, que.
¿Full screen?
Ah, no, que le pongan los colores en negro, no en opaco. Para que nomás lo vean.
But I can't work them.
No, pero suma porque ahorita no se nos.
Sí, para que se despida y que ellos vean el dibujo. Y nos vamos y solo termina. Uh-huh. Está quedando bien, anyways. Uh-huh. Hey guys, we're about to go because we're about to get kicked out here. So Pedro's just gonna show the drawing real quick and we are gonna leave. And we'll see you probably on Tuesday night.
Yes.
What do you mean, what language is that? It's English. Kayla, Michaela, we speak English, and my sister was speaking Spanish earlier, but we speak English most of the time.
Yeah. Yes, Celine, definitely, we should plan dinner sometime. Either you come over here or we go over there.
Yeah, or text her, Lily.
Yeah, well, I'll text you. Yes, guys, it was a very good time that we had together in this chat.
It was a lot of fun.
It was fun.
Please follow our page, like it, so you can get the notification next time we go online. Follow us on social media. The links are in our page, Iridescent. And thank you for being here. It was a lot of fun. Pedro, say something before we go.
You want me to send the video?
Put the ending video, and then
okay.
We go.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, thank you. Thank you so much
thank
for
you.
Being here. Goodbye, and we'll see you on the other side.
Yo. Thanks for watching. You know what to do next. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you want. Peace. I'm out.